Hello. How are we doing? How's everybody? Yeah, no, Terrier, there's no disputing your first. There's no doubt in my mind. But Terrier darts, what's first through the door? Terrier was on a, Terrier was on a scene that didn't have the thing that he used, but it got my attention. So yes, how are we doing? Happy Thursday. Is it Thursday? Wow. I lost track of what day it is. No idea. Barely keeping track. So it was a waste. I mean, pretty much. But it's like when MDB comes in like 5 minutes before I'm gonna stream, and she does something, she does one of like the sound alerts, and that shit makes me jump. If I'm not expecting it. It's Thursday. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that, because some days it's hard to know what day it is. And don't worry, my hair is here, it's just tucked. It's tucked. Yeah, sometimes I'll be doing something and I'll just hear like, oh my god. Pretty much. You wanted me to have a moment? Listen, I mean, I don't, so Triggerfire's not on that scene. I was on the ending scene. When I'm about to go live, I put it on ending and then I put it on starting. When I'm actually live, because the counter goes when I click that button. And I only like to do like a, oh, excuse me, a 5 minute lead in. I know other people do different times, but that's what I do. Just fine. Terry, how's your day been? How has your day been? And same for you, Snedix. You halfway through your day? Let's have a cheeky spy on Snedex's time. Yeah, you're about 5 minutes is about right. Yeah, agreed. You know, the annoying thing is, like, there was a streamer who I'm a massive fan of, but he, like, he's the person I would listen to about lots of stuff. But he completely changed his stream schedule, so I cannot watch his streams anymore. It's not because of me, it's because he's trying to capture a different audience at a different time and all this kind of shit. I was like, but he's still worth a look on YouTube. 14:37 here, slowly working away, focusing on code is hard today. Ugh, I know that. Today's good, I'm hoping for a good game of darts tonight. Nice! Are you going to the pub? Is there... Terrier, forgive my ignorance. Like, are there dart-specific clubs? Who's capturing whom? Exactly. It's always the question. No, I am. That's throwing me. Yeah, are there, like, specific bars and pubs for darts? I mean, I don't know. I know someone who does an hour intro. What? And just has words on stream on. Okay, I get that. Whomst captured? Whomst have you captured? With your sex. Verily, or verify. That's gonna be like, who watches The Watchmen, right? I thought you meant verily. I was like, do you mean verify? Like, verify your dates? No, like, his thing was, he knew that he would start at like 7 a.m. my time, or 8 a.m. my time, which was his evening. Because he's in Australia, and then would be all the way through, like 8 hours or whatever. But then what he realized is, like, he misses out on Americans because some of them, it might be the wrong time. You know, like, there's this whole thing. He put a thing about it, and he's like, better or worse, I'll find out. Which I thought was interesting. It's normally just a pub. It's like, it's not like a snook hall. Yeah, that's what I meant. Like, you know, a dedicated space. I feel like I'm very close to everything today. I don't know why. Bot detected. Please click on 4 pictures of hydrants. Fire hydrants to continue. Brain has word. Fingers type. Something else. Since center of cat, dog, monkey. A char on a table. Nice. You're like, damn it. Damn it, all to hell. Yeah, I get it. I know some people do different intro stuff. It's not me. 5 minutes is what you get, because my worry is, like, always, from my perspective, I know that, like, if it's somebody that, like, I'm modding for, it's a different matter. If it's somebody that I, like, I really like their content, I think I'm happy to know that, like, if they start at 8, I've got half an hour, 10 minutes, whatever. But if it's anybody new, and you're sat on a starting screen for, like, ages, you just think, what does that do to that new person? They're probably like, you know what, I've waited 10 minutes. I saw somebody have a waiting screen, like a timer on hers, and she was on starting soon for half an hour. And I'm like, that was me. I can't dream of that. A clock on the starting screen helps. Yeah, it does, because you know, like, you look at Stu's, you know how long they're left. You look at mine, you know how long, and so on. It really does. Please give us a moment and enhance the picture of a table to ascertain for personal information. Verify your answers. Next time, don't scratch your account numbers into the table, into the wood of the table. Now someone has a 20-minute timer, but as people chat, it goes down faster. That's interesting. Is that to incentivize people's presence? Because my thing would be, if you're sat there until it goes down, why not go live sooner? Like, why effectively force people to make you go live sooner? You know? And I tell you what, the only time I would go live sooner, or do go live sooner, is if somebody raids in, or like I see. So yeah, I would start sooner. Okay, without sounding like a hypocrite, I would start sooner if I see lots of people that I know talking. But like, my thing as well is, it gives me an extra couple of minutes to make sure I'm doing stuff. Like I say, if I see a raid and I'm sat there and I'm doing nothing else, then yeah, I'd take it off that scene. Otherwise, just allow myself to do the things I need to do. I might need a last minute pee. Who knows? You know someone who does a 30 minute timer before the stream seems to work for them, but I do not understand their audience at all. See, I reckon, it's a similar thing. Like, I was on somebody's stream, and it's not somebody I watch often, and I can't remember the context of which I followed them. I don't think their content is for me. But I couldn't understand why there was no timer, but they were starting soon for so long. I was like, that is mad. It's mad. But, you know, each to their own. The balances are all in the negative. You're most welcome to the... You don't have a clock, but I normally switch over after OBS has told me the initial ads are over. Yeah. Yeah, I should probably get better at running those ads. Which I feel a ways about, to be honest. I've said this before, I don't like the idea of having to run my ads myself. I feel like when I did, it really took me out of streaming, because I was like, I'd think to myself, oh, we're about the time that we need to run an ad, and then it gets in your head and you're like, how long left? And then you gotta look at that, and then you gotta think, all that shit. And I just don't feel like that's not what you want. I've been talking to Spice about having a say more emote. I'm just wondering though, because I think it needs BTTV or one of those ones, and that means people need to use that themselves, and I know not everybody does. Joseph, I've been collecting interest from thousands of others, so soon I'll be the most interesting person you've ever had to exist. Say more, I'm interested. Yeah, I was talking to Spice about having a say more. Like, we've got say less. Honestly, that's what I find irritating about Twitch right now. Small thing. Tiny thing. Minuscule thing in the grand scheme of things. But, like, I'm like, I have so many emote ideas. I can only do, like, 3. I don't know. So, okay. Right. I'm going to talk about that frog. I don't like that frog for many reasons. I do not use it. It's not in any of my options or slots or anything like that. There are many reasons why I don't want that frog. However, I know there are people who enjoy using that frog. That's on them. That's fine. That's what they want to do. I don't want it here. And I will not. I won't delete people's emotes. But, you know, I wouldn't add it to ones for options. Yeah, so none of my BTTV ones are that frog. There are, like, lots of things. Exactly, like you used there. We got some 7TV ones as well, which is annoying because, again, we've got three places outside of Twitch that do emotes. Only one of them allows
You're
me...
You're fucking 10 plies, man.
Naggy. No frogs in that, I tell Zebby to... Yeah. The Pepe frog. Yeah. It was co-opted by some racist groups and then some right-wing groups as well. And like, as much as then people were like, oh, we're reclaiming it. I'm like, that's fine. I don't want anything to do with it. Yeah, that's the Cliff Notes version. Without sounding cheeky, have a look yourselves and make your own decision. Like, that's part of the reason why I was like, I heard that ages ago. It put me off it. And then people are like, oh no, it's okay now. And I'm like, is it? So that's how I feel. But I'm not preaching to anybody, you know, like each to their own. Use what makes you happy. That's why it gets co-opted. Yeah, for real. Like there's a bunch of stuff, dude, that you're like, why is that the thing that they decide to use? But it's a bit like how, you know, some of those groups have used message boards that like we wouldn't expect them to use. Like, don't they use things like Snapchat so that they know stuff is disappearing? And like, you know, I get that because, you know, it's going to get deleted. And now WhatsApp are like, hey, you want messages to disappear? We can do that for you. And you're like, you're just making it easier for these people. Like, what the fuck? But yeah, I know there's a lot of mad things going on. Anyway, I probably talk too much about far too little. Let's go over to the game. Naggy, how you doing? How you feeling? I know you said you weren't feeling well, and now you're feeling better. Let's pause pretzel. Let's go. I gotta remember what we were doing. So we were trying to get the cable. There's a meme site I used to use frequently, but goddamn it's such a cesspool now. My favorite thing was seeing all those idiots get really excited for Signal. I'm like 2 minutes into it. So it'd been developed into a concert with intelligent agencies. Nice. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. You gotta love that, like, people then do that shit. Right, we're trying to get this cape. We need the extension cord, but he won't let us take it. Because it's stuck.
The cable is secured with a plastic security seal.
What could we use to break?
Those things are designed to be almost impossible to break with your bare hands.
Don't try using your teeth. My cousin...
Oh, hello. Oh, it's because I did that. I'm good, dude. Had an upset stomach this week. Better thank you today. Oh, dude. Not what we'd like to hear, but glad to hear that you're back. You're back like Tupac.
That doesn't need... Who needs sodium?
Okay.
I don't...
Okay, it doesn't need sodium carbonate. Hope you've been good. Not too bad.
That doesn't happen.
I've said this before, like, I had real trouble sleeping for a couple of days.
I don't...
And it really, really fucked with me, and I was, like, wide awake at 2 a.m. or 4 a.m., you know? And I really struggled with that. But I'm hoping I'm in a better place. Sleep? What is sleep? Yeah, do you know what? The funny thing is, I went to bed at, like, 1 a.m., and I was awake by 7. And I was like, this is perfect. This is what I needed it to be. This is what I needed it to be. Like, I really, really needed that. So it was like 6 solid hours. I was like, yeah. Amazing. Sorry, 2 seconds. I just need to check something. Scooby dooby doop. Talk so much to yourselves. send nudes. But Nagi always sends nudes. I mean, if you're not getting them, you've not done the right thing. You know, you got to work on it. They seem to be talking amongst themselves already. I know exactly. Tell me about it. I can't read this now. Somebody sent me something. I'm like, I need to read it, but I can't read it now. How do we get in? We need something to break the cable tie.
Our affiliation with ponies,
it's guy love between
there.
Two guys. When I say I love you, Terrier, it's not what it implies. These guys are busy.
Hello, kids.
Hello, kids.
Yep. Will you mind giving us a...
Sorry. Okay, we can't talk to them. All that glove. It's like love, but it's for fellas. I don't understand what else we're meant to look for. Okay. Right. We can't do anything there. We've looked at the van.
It's a van.
It's a red oak.
You remember.
Unbelievable.
Can we open the van? Grab the van.
I do.
Okay. I'm not gonna read the van. Jeez. Okay, we need something to cut that. I don't know what we would use and where we'd get it from. Does Bull not have some kind of fucking scissors? Like, Jesus Christ, dude. Dirty puddle. Dirty puddle. Right, Bull, do you have something to cut?
Hi, Bull.
Hi, Bull. Hi, kids. Okay. We need something. Is he giving us any other options? What did that guy steal? You bought a useless game today.
What do I...
That stabbing...
Yeah.
The less we know about...
What did you buy? Yeah. Chenka, you gotta give us more information. Gosh.
Can you help...
I would...
Could you help...
Jump Force. I don't know that game.
Now. Wait a minute.
Yes!
Is it a fighting it game?
It has...
With, like, a bunch of anime characters. I feel like that's what that is.
Once we know where it is, me and the guys will dig a big hole...
What did they say? What did you say? Fuck's sake, I missed that.
Can you help us hunt the alien?
I would love...
Could you help us dig a hole?
I know. Wait a minute.
You need me to dig
yes.
a hole?
Does it...
It has to be in a...
Perfect. I know the guy over there buried what he stole, so once we...
Right, so we need to find what he stole?
And the guys will dig a big hole to retrieve it. You can keep the hole if...
Okay.
You...
So that's Goodbye. What he wants from us. He wants us to go and dig a hole.
Goodbye, kids.
Dig a hole. Turn on the shower. There's the toilet. There's an empty whiskey bottle. Like, I was like, why can't we take one of these? Pizza boxes. Adult comics. Ooh-woo. Oh, this is annoying. I put it in... I put it in windowed mode to try and make my life easier. But actually, it's annoying because I can't see it properly. I don't know what the online feature was. You didn't know the online feature was shut down. Yeah, because I think it's quite old at this point, dude. I know you know that now, but like, I think that's why. And it's tough because. That's just how they roll, you know, like, there's a bunch of shit where you're like, why are you doing that? 2019? Yeah, but you know what, if there's not enough people's on a server, they
no
shut that shit down.
Snacks for me.
August, there you go. It must be not enough people. Right, where can we get something to cut? Tony's, Vinny's, shopping street, we go to the woods. Can you return it? Yeah, that's a good question. Bushes, tree, big pine, liquid. I don't think so. Boo earns. Right, we made this work for the dude. I'm using this to try and give me some hints. Bushes, look in the bushes.
The vegeta-
rifle in the bushes?
I can't find
anything. Alright, fuck you. I'll just add it to my collection of stuff to sell again. Nice. Do you get a fair amount for the resale or no? To pine woods. Right. There is, like, literally nothing around this way. Weird tree? What's up with the weird tree?
This tree...
Alright, can we use our Geiger counter on the weird tree?
The Geiger counter is not picking up any radiation.
Okay. No idea there, mate.
That, who needs...
I don't know. Phoenix Nat.
Ha ha! I threw that shit before I walked in the room!
Well, hello, everybody. How are we? Oh my goodness, it's a Phoenix Nat raid. Now, if you want that changing, let me know. Because that's been there for a while. Let's see what we get.
Listen, we're going to have to go and break into Retro Stew's house. That's what I thought.
Oh, weird. And Lurk, no worries. Enjoy your Lurk. Jack! The Pumpkin King. I'm so self-absorbed that I specifically chose a shout-out that was going to have me in it. No, I kid. Welcome in, Raiders. How are we doing? That was so random. That was so unexpected. Classic Mackie. I know that's what they say about me. Classic. Look, my hair's here. It's just tucked away. So self-absorbed. I know. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Raiders, welcome in. I hope you had a wonderful time with Phoenix Nat while you were playing a little bit of Bloodborne. How was the hunt? What did you kill? I've got to close a tab now, Nat. Oh my gosh. So inconvenient. Sleep deprived. Thank you for that. As you can see, all of our stuff is currently Halloween-themed. I love Halloween. Halloween's like my Christmas. Fuck Christmas, sorry, quite frankly. But Raiders, I hope you had a wonderful time. With Phoenix Nat, I hope we can provide you with just as much chill and fun. I'm Mecha, and we're about to get sexy. This is what my chat does to me. You'll see. Love the spoopy setup. Thank you. I mean, let me hide the game. I'll show you. Don't know what he's talking about. Fuck you. Like, look at this. Look at that. How good is that? Same as my Be Right Back. They're all Halloween-y. And this is what happens. This is normally what happens with my chat. So just so you know. And now we've lost the game. There we go. It's fine. But yes, Raiders, we're currently here. Don't goad me. I know. Don't do it, Stu. We play lots of different games over here. It's like when the class had a substitute teacher. Oh, damn. I mean, I'm not substitute. God damn. I'm the main. I'm the main. Like, don't put me in no substitute teacher business. God damn. DJ, yeah. Yes, so we're playing this game which is called Unusual Findings, definitely inspired by Stranger Things. No accident that it's called Unusual Findings. No accident that the kids kind of look like kids from Stranger Things / 80s movies. We're also at the moment playing Death Stranding. We've also been playing some other games. Monday nights / Goonies, good point. We normally do a co-op with Arrow to the Jess. We do a community night on Tuesday, and I think next week, because it's Halloween week, we'll probably jump into a few Halloween-y games, including Little Nightmares, which people are like, oh, that's not scary, and I'm like, I know. I'm a big old
There's
wuss.
An arrow in your butt!
What? Oh, would you look at that?
Exactly. Deadly with composition, even deadlier with an arrow. If this is another one with me, you lot are going to think it's deliberate. Oh, me. She does wonderful things like that. And she's a goddamn treasure. You're goddamn right. Jess would shoot someone in the butt. Classic Jess. But yes, like, that's part of the thing that she's involved with, which is called the Moon Project. It's about, like, sleep. And how good is that? I love that. You'd know. Them sad eyes. You can read that, and we're all looking for a guy who did this. Can you blame me? I got an arrow in my ass. Look, my nose is disturbing, though. Yeah, exactly. See, that's my point, sleep-deprived. Welcome in, and thank you for the follow. I like the idea of it being a little bit creepy. I don't love the idea of it being scary, okay? I don't mind. I like horror. I like scary. I don't like jumping on stream. It doesn't make me feel good. I'm a big old wuss. It's like when I go and give blood, and they're like, why are you looking away? And I'm like, because I can't stand the idea of you taking my blood. So just fucking do it and stop talking to me. Like, oh, but you shouldn't be afraid. Look at you. And I'm like, just do it. If I would happily let them punch me in the mouth and take blood that way. So, you know, when Stu, when you were saying about phobias, I think mine is needles, because everything else I've kind of done something to get past. Look at bushes. Yeah, right in the bullseye. It's creepy, not terrifying. See, I think that's what we're going for.
Can't find anything in this bush.
You love my combination dental clinic and blood drive then? Oh, God. So the man with tattoos. Different. You know full well. I'm so sorry. There's different needles. I won't have that talk in here. And just saying, you know, don't bring your dirty mouth in here, Stu. This is one of Retro Stu's designs on his website. Stated needles. Okay, let me clarify. Needles that take blood or injection type needles. But that being said, for my COVID thing, I was like, and they were like, done. I was like, boom. The idea of aggressive blood donation and audio music. Yeah, just like, murder train. Punch me in the mouth. I'll give you blood that way. I'd happily do that. I mean, I'd happily do that. You know what's funny is a lot of tattoo artists are afraid of getting tattooed. I know a tattoo artist who would cry, and he was a big dude. And you were like every time, every time.
Spicy, no?
Hair so fresh, it's tucked. Murder, come aboard the murder train. Exactly. Could you imagine? You lot would be like, oh my God, he's had a cut? Could you imagine? You don't want to lose your shit. Right, we can't do anything about this. We can't take the bear trap for some reason.
Okay.
Just take it.
Hey, that's evidence. Leave that where it is.
It's like if you cut your hair or shave your beard now. Imagine. But I went such a long time. Spice SLEs, I hope you're good. I went such a long time with shaving my head. Gotta go get the papers. I don't know.
The calendar is marked for
events.
Like the
pumpkin and lizard date. Great. Okay. Buzzcut and babyface. Imagine. Shaving my head. I'm good just still getting this kitchen situated. Boom. Okay. We need some kind of cutting tool. Where the fuck would we find one of those? Nagy, fuck off. Right. Raid? What about the blue car? Talk to the blue car. Grab the blue car.
It's locked.
Is the red car locked? No. Right, please, game.
It's a movie. I don't know why they
bothered. You don't shave your head. Everything, you shave at the base.
How come they tried to compete with the masterpiece that is 30s Dracula?
I'm not. You're not could make. Yeah.
That's how you make it look longer, right? I mean, what? NDB, how are you?
It's locked.
I mean, what? No idea. I wouldn't know about those things. I'm okay. I slap at a base. You slap a okay. Fuck's sake, you slap at a base. You could have spelt it BASE and I would have laughed as hard. Jesus. Right, this man outside bar, what do you want? Touch the man outside the bar? Maybe not.
He
looks stupid, okay. That's a bit harsh. What about, does he like ponies and co club?
Displaying our affiliation with...
Okay, that's not going to help us. We can't go in the bar for some reason. Because we're children, possibly. but I like to be a bit ridiculous. I can't even imagine a dude starting at the tip. I mean, but maybe it depends on how the... You know what? Let's not go. Let's not go there. I mean, I do base, but either works. Maggie just giving us all the facts. So I don't know. We're kind of stuck. Maybe we're soft and it's really tiny. Oh gosh. Oh my. Let's not grow there.
Opening the door will make it, and I'm.
Fuck's sake. Right, can we go? We can go in the treehouse. A little off the top. Any growers in chat? Grooming it like a ficus tree. Oh, shaker. Shaker, 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 shaker. We can't do it. There's nothing we can do here. We've done everything we can here. We can't go back. We can talk to Nick and Tony. There's a map, but that's about it. We'll go to Vinny Street. I'm a little bit like, where the fuck are we supposed to go? Flinches. Ah! Let's breathe through it. Can we go into Mrs. Johnson's house? No. Yo, Tony, what a dude.
To keep away from Mrs. Johnson.
I'm sure plenty of dudes shave to make it look bigger. I mean, probably. What about trimming, but not necessarily, for fuck's sake? Why is it the conversations turn this direction already? Gosh. I was trying to be, like, chill with the raiders so they don't realize what we're like, kid. Because we can relate. I was about to, and then I was like, should I? Evening, Bob. How you doing? There's a lot to be said to trimming versus, like, napalm. Just saying. Alright? You can trim and keep everything under control and still, you know.
It's a big Santa statue.
Feel that Mickey has to yell at your own hand on stream.
These people take Christmas seriously.
To me, it's a prawn thing, and for BJ's, oh my, oh my. Careful, I'm going to get the vapors. Oh my. You know what happens when I get the vapors? Oh, don't I get the vapors. Ooh, gotta cool myself down. You can say the word porn here, it's fine. It's an 18 plus stream. I think people know that we're kicking around a joke, so it's not necessarily 100% serious. Look, you don't have to burn it all, but you have to keep it neat. Exactly. Oh. Oh my. How do you feel about turtle sex? What's turtle sex? Do you mean, like... What? I don't understand that one. So I've been lurking and only reading chat. What the fuck are we talking about here? What aren't we talking about, APOC? We're saying about shaving. Shaving your situation. Gets lively underwater. Have you seen that video of slugs fucking? What? No. I think nowadays, like, it's the kind of thing turtles having sex, like, literally turtles having sex. I know they make that funny noise, but like, meh, meh, meh. I think, go for it. Let them have sex. Shaved once, got ingrown hairs, never shave again. Okay, right. So, the thing with that is, it does depend on your skin, and it depends on what you use. Which is why, like, a razor, for some people, is not a good idea. But... trimming is a better idea. You know, something like, I'm not sponsored by them, I'm just going to say a name here, like Manscaped or the equivalent device, whatever your thing, it's sponsored by Manscaped. APOC, why are you getting ahead of yourself? Use my code Mecky 50. No, kid. It's Mecky 9. Oh shit. I said it first, but there's a delay. No, there's a delay for you. Don't try and take my joke. Don't take credit. Come on now. Come on now. Look, Mickey, I'll call you and make a turtle mine and see if you like it. All right, let's talk later. Mickey Bade. Yeah, 25% off and free shipping. And a hot plate.
Why pink
Yeah, I think it depends on what you do.
Look all right to me.
Is my point. Because, you know, you need to hear this from me. But you know what else leaves you feeling fresh? A good HelloFresh. Do you make house calls? I've been known to. Use code TurtleSex for 69% off. No, it's not 69% anymore. It's 96, because the cost of eating out's gone up. Boom. Right. You'll all catch up. There you go. Ayo!
I can't...
We're trying to find something to cut these things.
Those flamingos
my fingers are typing whatever I need.
But it's not it up to, like to save anybody from...
It do be like that. We need something to cut. I cannot figure out what we're meant to get. Fun fact about turtles, the shell is basically 80% of their spine. My goodness.
Megadeth Bunny gifted a tier 1 sub to Snidex underscore.
Snidex underscore.
54 gift subs in the channel.
54! My goodness. Lady, what you doing? Like, yeah, absolute legend that is MDB. Nintendo 54? It is. It's the one that your mum got for you from a local market that was definitely a genuine one. Definitely. But somehow the games are shaped like Mega Drive games. And the box itself looks like something else. I like Snidex. We're trying to find something to cut things. Shame no one had these kids on the Manscaped trimmer. Nice. Who doesn't? Exactly. So you like my Russian happy bass? Exactly. Hey, it's got two stripes because it's so good and so elite. They didn't need the third stripe. And then people are like, that doesn't track, but sure. Okay, back to cleaning. Nah, we're gonna keep you here all day. No, enjoy your look, Spice SLEs. Right, he needs the extension cord. We can't get the extension cord. Clean my house, please. Oh god, I was talking about this earlier. I'm so overdoing washing up and then all kinds of stuff. And mine, I'll give you canes. Put the boys away. It's true, you probably have to, right? The Russian Abbey bass is
closed.
My Chinese Ikes. Indeed. Thanks for memorializing the clock. Four full seconds of sound. It's flailing. Oh my god. Right. I am warm. Right, we'll go to Tony. The only thing I can think is Tony's room. Tony's room. Do you have some kind of scissors? Don't be a fuck. I want to see Stu in a French maid outfit. Just sign up to his OnlyFans. Spice from two clickfuls of Nathan Bullseye. GG. She's like, can I put my feet on the carpet now? I've been holding up since Tuesday stream. It's like, they're still up.
It's Tony's. It's a Commodore. It's got all the.
Right. I would. Okay, this is great, but I need something to cut. Name it. Look at that flex. She's like, name it. Bring it.
If we don't want to get in trouble...
How much would you do something like a prepares credit card and a bank loan? And a banker's draft?
We should stay inside this room.
$5.69. Oh, come on now. Are there any garages around it you could look? I did look. It won't let us in. We either don't have a key or we don't have the capability to do that yet. I have a feeling that some of this is like they have to progress a part of a story to then get through the doors. Just lay down on the couch, dude. Yeah, no qualms about doing it. I have no shame. If someone wanted that and was prepared to pay them, why the hell not? There's pillows and blankets? Blankies? Jeez. You can't go in here because his grandma will wake up.
This thing zipped.
Are you? I also feel like they are missing a trick by giving me no music right now. I do it for free. Might as well do it and get paid. Yeah, there you go. What about a snacky snack? Exactly. Like, I tried to pick up some glass bottles, it wouldn't let us do that. Can we grab Earl? Grab Earl? Maybe don't. You eat that over the sink.
It's not the best idea to start a fight with a guy from the hunting
club. Aw, bitch.
Since nobody is telling me who to give my credit card to, then here's some bits for you, Meke.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that, Apoc. I appreciate that.
Hi, Earl.
Hi.
He won't loan us any weapons. He won't do anything. Alright, bye, Earl.
See ya.
I don't know. Mech, eh?
This stream passes through all the farms in the area.
So we've done this.
I guess you need a lot of water to grow good
you
pumpkins.
You do need a lot of waters to grow pumpkins.
Then why?
I don't know.
Okay. Right, what else? Can we grab the stream? Like, what the hell?
The water is...
Well, it's too cold for a dip. Do we have anything that would do... Mickey A and Mickey B is how we differentiate various clones. Indeed. I killed Mickey Mickey. I murdered him. Mickey! Why does this remind me of one GTA 5 scene? I don't know. I haven't played GTA 5. I don't know enough about it. Meek! I know. It's like, gosh. Imagine picking like a really difficult name to pronounce.
You know what's more frightening than scarecrows? As I enter the
room, 100% how I enter the room. In a leather jacket, like Arthur Fonzarelli. I refuse to not.
Hello, do you really? I hope.
Yeah, I love it. Hey, Mrs. Cunningham. Right, we need that. We'll need the hammock for sure. Meek me. Nice.
It's a hammock.
Why did I make the noise? I didn't need to make the noise. Meek me. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? He won't let us take it because he'll be mad.
I can't talk.
Right.
It's a mess.
It's a mess of knots, so we'd have to cut it as well. You did need to make it. Yeah. Can I get a... Hoya? I saw the thing earlier where they were like, can I get a hoya? And then they were like, you know, it does that doom 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 doom, like comes in with that bass, and then you just say them, hoya! Which I think is hilarious. Just say, this is what happens. In the clip, two cops, they make fun of their MC's faint Canadian accent, and then he kills them. Oh, nice. Yeah, the metal intro. Yeah, you know the one I'm talking about. It's like, hoi. Doom, 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 doom. The old truck? What can we do with the old truck?
Oh, bitch.
Mekay, Meek, Mekay, Merkay, Make, Meeky, Meakahakahai, Mecha Hiney, Hiney Ho, Make, Neki, Neke, Nami, Namiki, Mekay, M3K3 underscore B, Mech, Meke underscore bitch.
Then now we got some fertilizer.
Oh damn. We got some fertilizer. Thank you for that. Jeez. Can you combine these two? Okay.
Is that
no? I mean it's a spelling.
Thank you for the bits. I remember this for future redeem. Make a high, make a hiney ho. Okay, what does this do? It's gonna burn through something?
You just created smelling salts.
Smelling salts. Right, is anybody asleep? Fuck. Is the bear asleep? Kamehameha? No.
Earl's truck.
Kamehameha? Right, we did get some stuff from the thing. I'm asleep. I'll give you smelling salts. I'm sleepy, but I'm not asleep.
Earl's
oh, the bear. I reckon the bear's not dead. Is what else? Who else? Oh, no. The guy. The knocked out guy. Right, I know where we're going to go.
Aw, bitch.
Mele Kalakamaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway.
Indeed, that's what they sing at Christmas. MDB, thank you for that. Let's go. I'm going to try this, and if not, it's the bear. Meki Kaliki Maka. Oh, fuck. Fun fact. Exactly. Can we use it on this dude? The beaten man? Wick his ass up.
Okay. Let's give
we can.
A try.
Wake him up.
He's awake!
What kind of
and it's Merikrihemete.
It's not magic. Smelling salts release ammonia gas, which triggers an
for
Maury. By irritating the mucus
it's me and
Zerbs.
I don't feel well, Zerb.
Parasympathetic
I don't feel so good,
Zerb. That slows the heart and decreases perfusion of the brain.
Okay.
The sympathetic irritant effect is exploited to counteract these vagal parasympathetic effects and thereby...
It was definitely something
effects.
I...
Cool.
So can we talk to Toilet Guy? The Beaten Man. The name reminds me of the alien. I don't think they're trans. I think they're just...
Hello?
Gender's not a thing for them.
But you are conscious, right?
Yes.
Good.
Right, so he won't talk. We can slap him.
Thank you.
We can slap him.
The man is awake.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah.
Hello?
I'm pretty sure they're just an alien. That's a construct by us.
But you are good.
So, you know. Right, let's talk to the bull. Well, let's not touch the bull. Let's talk to the bull.
Hi, bull.
Your dude is awake, man. Hey, the guy over there woke up? Yes. Okay, cool. Exactly, that's my point.
Aren't you going to make him talk?
Oh, bitch.
Mechalicious definition make MDB really? Go loco.
Isn't
they want my treasure,
to...
so they get their pleasures from my photo. You could see me.
Win.
You can't squeeze me. I ain't easy. I ain't sleazy. I got reasons why I tease M.
For fuck's sake.
Hey, the guy.
Awesome.
Aren't.
No.
We have to beat the. Fuck. Okay, so. We can't do this because he's got to beat the game.
May I give this game a try?
Rick and Morty's sex toy is the evidence for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, please do. Just keep in mind, this game is really
what?
Unfair.
No. What do you mean? Which episode? Because my point is, that's a show. Also, I also don't follow. Yeah, I'm not with you. I think what I would say is, in a real world, the Plumbus isn't a sex toy, true. Exactly. And if you're talking about then the one that Morty impregnates, like, that's a robot. That's not an alien. It's not an alien. And the Plumbus is Plumbus definitely isn't. Pickerick can be a sex toy. Very true. It's very possible. Fuck, I can't remember the order we were doing this in. Should have written this down. Four? Was it four? It was four. What is a Plumbus then? I mean... You have Google. I can't tell you right now. Oh, no. Is it Coles? It slices, it dices.
Oh, bitch.
How come every time you come around my London Bridge wanna go down like London wanna go down like London be going down like how come every time you come around my London Bridge wanna go down like London.
So the guy who made the game can tell us how to beat the game. But he won't tell us until we plug him in.
Yeah,
it's not even London Bridge
do.
In the music video for that. Shake my head. Oh, damn. So it's four. You're saying one or three? Yeah, I don't know. Right, four. We know this one's four. So the guy who can help us beat it is tied up.
Oh. Bitch.
Me Three. Like a bullet type, you know they coming right Fergie like, M long time, my girls support, M, right? Another ATL Cali Calibo Fergie and Palo when I come to the club, step aside, oh shit.
Holy shit, your your initials are in the song, I don't know, are they? So it's not three, it's not two or three. I don't think it's four. I think it's one. Because we can either do this without the guy's help, but I don't think we can.
May I?
Yeah.
Right. Let's try and get through this. I ain't gotta get through this.
Bitch.
Dale 2, Cuerpo Alegria Macarena Q, 2 Cuerpo Espa, Dan Alegria Y Cosa Buena Dale 2, Cuerpo Alegria.
Macarena, hey Macarena,
A.
Why did that change? And again, thank you, you guys. Oh, wait, ATL, I got you. God damn. Why did that change midway through? Right, so it's not... Is it four and then four?
I told...
Should we try? The thing is, I feel like this game is missing music. It makes me want to put music on. And then, like...
Hi, Bo.
Hide the song so we don't get in troubles.
Kids.
Let's give the game a go. Yeah. Right, four. We're going four. Let's go four. Let's go four again. No. Oh, fuck, it is four. It's four and then four. 44, four. We're getting close, am I? Who told? Guys, thank you for starting a hype train. It's absolutely unnecessary, but I appreciate you all. Is it just four, four, and four? Should we go four again? Fuck it. Right, I'm determined. Basically, we need him to stop playing the game so we can then get him distracted for some reason. Right, four. We're just gonna go fours all the way. What do you reckon? Is it Coles? Is it Coles? Could you imagine if it's four for every single one? Coles cash. Guys, thank you for the bits and the reset. It's not four. Fuck! And the sub, sorry, to Snedders. Snedy Ruxpin. Snedy Bear. Bouncing here and there and everywhere. And hi, excitement. You look to the wiki for Plumbus? Yes.
May I give this?
Yeah.
Yes. You missed the train. So it's the polar opposite. The Plumbus is not a sexual toy, correct? Chill. So 4-4. What did we do? We did 4-4-4 and 1 or 2? Let's do 3. Fuck it. 4-4-3. Like the best. You're getting even closer.
Jill Bulls gifted a tier 1 sub to Irritableman. They have given 7 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you, Jill. 4-4-3. Let's do 2. No!
I told you.
He's
Alright, stop gushing over ball. Irritableman. It's like Spider-Man. Not Spider-Man,
yeah,
Spider-Man.
Please do. Just keep in mind.
Is there that many? Shaker, you've been Googling.
Aw, bitch.
Do hype trains have cooldown periods if we don't hit level 1, or can I just keep auger, having trains all night long?
I think they do. I assume it. Alright, Shaker, we'll see. If you're massively right, I think they do actually, but thank you again. Right, let's go 3. No, it's not 3. So it's 4-4-3, not 3. Sam, it's me. Series table. No, I like that how it is. So 4-4-3.
Eyeball. May I get?
Yeah.
Right, let's go again. The thing is, I reckon we could actually find out the proper answers, but we're doing this instead. Because we've woken him up, but we can't do anything. Because that dude's tied up. And he wants to talk to him, but he won't talk to him until he finishes the game. He won't finish the game unless we finish the game. The guy who made the game and can tell us the game is tied up in some electrical shit. We need a extension cord to do that. We can't get the extension cord because we need something to cut the extension cord. You spotted a magical unicorn. What the fuck? Does that mean I won? Hello, young fellow. I am Errol. Fuck you. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. The riddle unicorn. You're getting close. I was. Now I feel like I've been edged. So you want to know the code to get my crown, stranger. We'll give you a riddle, stranger. You answer it correctly, I will give you the code you look for. Tell the emergency backwards. 119?
I think the correct answer is YXNEGREME. Because it's emergency backwards.
I think you're wrong.
What about emerging it? Because he says the emergency backwards.
What about stranger? He says that a lot. And I'm sure the logic of this game sucks.
Is it this? Wrong answer. I'm very disappointed. I kill you. You died.
I told you this.
Fuck's sake. Okay. How do we get there again? Jesus. Wait, I am the bot?
I can.
May I get.
Yeah.
Fuck, what was it? Oh, right, we're here. Great. Cool. Yep.
What about.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Stranger? Wrong answer, disappointed. Fuck. Ahoy, mateys. Happy this day. Scandal. I think there's another answer. I think we have to untie the Christmas lights, dude. Scander,
may I
go
home
and a bottle of rum to you.
Yeah,
how are you
do.
Today? Please select three pictures of trains to continue. Right. Wrong answer. See, all three of them are the wrong answer.
Game is just on.
Okay, that's fine. We can't do this now. That's perfectly acceptable to know that that isn't our way. Let's go to Christmas Tree Lights guy, because he's the guy that made the game, or was involved anyway. Right, let's talk to him. I love that they're Christmas flamingos. Sorry, flamingos. I'm good. Work has finally slowed down, so I'm just chilling. It's very nice. Nice.
Hello,
not too
Gary.
Bad. I slept for 6
Hello,
hours
kids.
Last night. I was very pleased with that. I see you have a problem. We know this, though.
Yeah.
Yes,
don't
we have an
have
extension
cable.
Cable.
There? Believe me, every time I try to untangle this...
Hooray, 6 hours. Honestly, after the fucking couple of nights it's been, it's definitely needed.
What video? Oh, well, there's...
We know this.
No.
Look, he knows.
Do you know how expensive the...
Yep. I heard the...
There is an answer.
Tell us how to find the unicorn.
We found the unicorn. We found the unicorn. We don't know how to do the rest. Okay.
Goodbye.
He needs the Goodbye, extension
guys.
Cable, otherwise he won't help us. And he won't do anything with this.
I can't play.
Which is annoying. Okay, we need to retrace our steps. What are we missing? What do we have? Can we combine these?
I'd no. rather not.
Can we what's this? Ranger brochure? Partially broken Polaroid, but we've done that. Metallic sphere. Okay. I don't know. Everybody, I don't know. Don't look at front door, just go. Should we go to Lover's Lane? Let's go to Lover's Lane. We haven't been there for a while. Let's see what's happening in Lover's Lane. Right, so there's something about the light that we can clearly do. We put that bulb in there.
I would probably get third degree.
But we can't touch the bulb. Even though as soon as we put it on.
The light is
it's an infrared light.
So where is it pointing towards? What are you pointing to? What are you pointing to?
That doesn't need
to. No. I'm trying to see if there's something like written on the back of this. Since a picture of a boat playing a streetcar. we summon the alien? Will it help us to do that?
I don't.
Okay, we can't pick up the empty beer bottles, even though you'd think, like, these are shards, right? So that would be useful to cut something. But how would we pick it up?
I can't.
No, can't play with Jumpy Joe. I don't know. Nobody's mentioned Jumpy Joe. Can we see if there's any activity over here?
The Geiger counter is not picking up any radiation from
okay.
It.
Well, let's go. There's nothing here. I haven't seen what this is supposed to do. Right. Can we call the thing here?
I don't.
Okay.
How am I?
Can we go and look at it then? Talk to it?
It's the city.
Right. What else is. Is there anything else here we can interact with? Just this. The van is a rockin'. Don't come and knock.
I don't want to get involved with that van.
I don't blame you, kid. I don't blame you. You're a child. You're in an inappropriate place. Don't get involved with that. You're like, listen, you don't need a spring.
I can't play with Jumpy Joe there.
Knox. What you doing? What you doing? Um, Okay. Booby dooby 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 doo. Man, who else misses the vans with blinds and drapes? It wasn't really a thing over here. The main thing you would get over here is the campers. Like the VW campers. That's the only real thing that was like that. I am at a loss. Is there anything at Nick's? Basically the same thing? Okay. Then yeah. Yes, then those. You have hotel rooms over here? Ooh, woo. Apox is like, I don't fuck around with no vans. I'm in the hotel room. Bow, bow. Bow. Max, let's go. Max with Scander's picture. Very confusing. There we go. It loaded. Max, how you doing? Are you free? Are you going to be dragged away for work? Who has wanted one as a kid? I mean, conceptually, it seems like a cool idea. It's Las Vegas. There are like many hotel rooms and as there are people. Okay. Imagine going to Vegas. I was about to say that's not me. You're like, wait, did I change?
Even I know that's a beat. Too bad this
I look good though.
Really
See, there you go. What a compliment.
Harvey
is that what? Harvey?
Harvey is that?
You mean Herbie? I mean hotel rooms, other people's stuff.
Even I.
It's a shame.
Yeah, I get that. I'm at work. How has work been for you? I know it's been busy. At least in my van, it's my own fluids. Jeez. True. I understand that. I get that. We've not found anything we can use the green wrench on. I want a fancy camper with a fold-down bed and bathroom, and I'm allergic to all the detergents and cleansers the hotel use. Oh, that makes sense. There's a transmission fluid pun there somewhere. True. Yeah, no worries. Max, you're here, and that's what we appreciate. Yeah, four things due 3 days ago. Oh, my God. Do you know what? I was off today, and like my brain is like, what's tomorrow gonna be like? Everyone tell me tomorrow will be fine. Please. At 11:59, oh no. Right. We know
everything
there's
is
an order.
All right. Everything will be just fine.
Thank you, MDB. Exactly. Talk to Kevin. Unfortunately,
Hello.
They cost a bazillion dollars. They do. So I know somebody who they bought one probably about 10 years ago, and they've spent 10 years like refurbing it because they love those VW campers. And then they drive it like to coastal places and hang out on the weekend. Why does my camera keep on doing this? Camera, please. I do not have time for you to behave like this. Hold on. I'm just going to try and figure out why my camera's being a dick. Are you meant to be on that? Hold on.
Everything is all right. Everything will be just fine.
Just fine. Exactly. This is so much more clear on a gaming laptop. Indeed, indeed. No, it should be that. So weird. My camera's having a moment today. It's overcompensating the compensation. There we go. That hair, though? Thank you. I grew it myself. Right, so we know he's...
Why do you want...
Wants
I want
to
enjoy the delights
the phone
of
make a call.
Comedy. What does he mean?
He wants to
at that point, you may
calls.
As well buy one of those highway rigs and half a shipping container. You're going to need it.
Hours calling the same number.
Ah. So we know talk to toilet.
Hello.
Ah. Pink Christmas tree. Okay, I mean we can't go in the kitchen. Thank you, Snedex, I will.
I'm trying to bake a cake in here. Get out.
She's trying to make a cake in there. Word perfect. Oh my. Let's see what the word is today. So anybody who's new, every day that we stream, there is an option to do Word Perfect. Word Perfect is a book that has a word of the day, but it has an explanation, an entomology of a word. Or etymology. Is it etymology or entomology? Etymology. Now I'm really worried. It's etymology, not entomology. Right. Today's word is two words, so it feels like cheating because it's ticker tape. Right? There you go. The Statue of Liberty was dedicated by President Grover Cleveland to the American public this week in 1886. There you go. Entomology, bacteria. I think so, yeah. But it's not, but bugs. There you go. Thank you. An event that was followed by the first recorded ticker tape parade. There you go. In 1886 was your first ticker tape parade. Celebrated by thousands who gathered in New York City, the term ticker tape first referred to the paper output from telegraphic measures recorded in a tape machine and to devices used in the financial sector to relay stock market quotes. The machine would produce a tick-tick-tick sound as they worked. The traditional parade route for the events such as those in 1886 ran through Lower Broadway and on through the financial district. Was dubbed the Canyon of Heroes. That's weird. Why is that link not working? Ultimately, the tape was replaced by confetti, Italian for something prepared. Originally sweet, the word is a sibling of both confit and confectionery. It was customary during Italian carnivals to throw little sweets at those being feted, before the sugary treats were replaced with tiny plaster balls, which would explode in a cloud of white dust as they landed. By the end of the 19th century, today's tradition of small paper petals was fully established. There you go. That is your word of the day. Thank you, MDB, for the redeem. And she's redeemed a dad joke, because we know she loves a dad joke. live life. Fuck off, screaming pillows. Thank you. Right, let's do this. Let's do your dad joke. Let's see what we get. Is it going to be a treat? Is it going to be a trick? What's the most annoying state? Illinois. You walked down the Canyon of Heroes just about daily for 2 years. Damn. Did the etymology on why my name is short for Richard and it has a zero anything to do with what I thought? I don't know. That's not come up. You laughed at that. What is the downside to eating a clock? Well, first, it's time-consuming. How do you get dick from Richard, you ask nicely? Richard, may you dick. A lot of it is like, some of the jumps are a bit strange. You're like, I don't know how you got to there. It's like from Margaret to Peggy. I don't get that. Right, we've been in here. There's nothing else we can do in here. Unless. Nope. Wait, what? Yeah, do you not know that? 13th century shorthand. Yeah, like there's a bunch of stream elements. Why are you blocking links? What is happening? Yeah, Peggy from Margaret is what they then say Peggy. For a lot of people. Statements, please. Stream elements, please. Basically, Richard to Hick and Dick. Yeah, it's a bit like Harry to Hal. Maybe Marge likes to Peggy. I don't know, maybe. Peggy Carter equals Margaret. Yeah, yeah. It's a known thing. I just don't know why it makes sense. I guess I never get to join the community. Fuck. You've heard Maggie before? But I think Maggie is a shortening of that, but yeah. Stream Elements. You okay, hun? Like, Stream Elements has been, like, unmodded. And also, can somebody... No, you guys shared a link before. Can somebody see if they're able to post the link? You're a mod. Why are you behaving like this? No, that, yeah, okay. Good. You guys can do what you need to do. That's fine. The name is also a short version. VIPs, though? Yeah, yeah. That's all good. Nobody else posted anything. It's fine. Not a fair test. Yeah, but there's no reason why Stream Elements should be doing that. Why be a dick? Why be a dick? Why be a dick? Why is it being dickish? I don't understand. I don't understand. You know what? Now's not the time for this. We'll just be okay with it being broken. And BB, what's the link? Yeah, should we, are we allowed to look? Oh my. Oh yeah, no, it's about capillaries. Look with your eyes. I did. Stream Elements. You are a mod. That's perfectly fine. I don't understand them. Is it not? What did I miss? My world is being turned upside down? Oh, no, no, no. You're fine. I just wanted to test something. You're all good. Sorry. Parasites are cells present at intervals along the walls of capillaries. Beg pardon. In the CNS, they are important for blood vessel formation, maintenance of the blood-brain barrier, regulation of immune cell entry to the central nervous system, and control of brain-blood flow. There you go. Are you happy? You tend to be more interested in the... What happened there? Oh, shit. Life is a highway. And it's not by Rascal Flatts. Snowdex, I know why. I saw, I was like, wait, what? What happened? What's happening? Stream Elements, why are you being a dick? Why are you being like this? Stream Elements. out here poking the MDB hive. Exactly, don't do that. She will sting you. She will whoop your candy ass. I don't understand what's happening here. Anybody else have problems with Stream Elements today? In order to withdraw your money, what? What money? Wait, what? Okay, do you know what? I don't know what's going on with Stream Elements. It might be having some issues. Okay, maybe not for now. Chat commands. Let's have a look. You've been in network issues for about a week. Boo words. Not good. Let's do this. Wow. Can we not do permit? Allow? Is it called allow? What's the button? YouTube is really jank. Steam not properly updating. Xbox is fine. So you only had trouble with it last night, and now Stu's alerts weren't going today. Yeah. Oh, you gave me access to it. I did. It could be. I don't know. It's very strange. Like, I can post stuff, and I can get the other bot to post stuff, but it won't do it properly. Anyway, it's fine. It's fine. It's definitely fine. We'll look at it later. We'll look at it later. Ignore me. Do you know what happens is that I see a problem and I'm like, let's get the problem addressed now. And now's not, maybe not the time. Right. We talked to Robert the Bum. There's nothing else we can do here. We are goblins. Are you drunk? You know anything about the message on the wall? You know anything? Yeah, we talked to him about this before. If you had a problem, yo, he'll solve it.
No,
check out my hook while my DJ revolves it.
Goodbye.
We showed him the Pony Club thing and he was like, cool.
Displaying our...
What does he need? Jumpin' Joe? Does he need Jumpin' Joe? I shit out of ideas then.
The Gager counter.
Hey, that lives in my brain. I mean, that's one of those ones that just does,
the
you know?
The Gager counter is not picking up any radiation from there.
Fuck. I don't know. Oh, it's Stream Elements, not Stream Labs. I don't use Stream Labs. I'm lost. I do wish there was something that's like, here's what you need to do. Or remind me, these are the places you need to go and talk to people. Why couldn't we talk to this? We could talk to the guard. There's an update on their Twitter from 10 days. They're saying about an outage on effects and alerts. Interesting.
Why is New Frontier always so heavily guarded?
Have you?
No.
It's when it...
Right, I think we've done all of these things.
Did you?
Like...
Right, alien.
What?
Telecommunications.
Will be the future.
Awesome.
He's messing with you. I've seen cellular phones.
I don't know why about that. I'm lost. Because that is my way.
Goodbye,
kids. Yeah, I'm shit out of ideas. Top cruise? No, not useful. Call the alien here?
I don't.
Why not? It'll be fun. Just do it for fun. Jeez.
It can only take pictures of objects.
So can I take pictures of things that are lit up by the infrared? We can't do anything with the infrared. Bing isn't giving you any results on stream elements? Interesting. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I could look at down detector. But now might not be the time. We do this?
I can't.
I don't know then. Yeah, Bing can be a little bit difficult from time to time.
The Geiger count.
I don't know. These guys don't want to talk to us because they're dealing with this shit. I don't know. I don't know what we need. Can we give them the wrench?
That. It.
Hold on.
It reads model MENE.
Is that
going to
be what we need? It bugs me how they say Geiger counter. Yeah, because I've always said it as Geiger, not Giga or whatever they're saying. Like, do we need to know that? M-E...
It reads model M-E-N-E-M-89.
I don't know. I don't know. Hell. Yeah, but I don't know if that's going to be a thing. It's really annoying. My monitors and my glasses do not like each other. So I'm like, it hurts my ear. This is what I need. I don't know how to get it. What am I missing? What am I missing? You broke it, we fix it. Yeah, fair. Right. We're going to retrace our steps. What haven't we done? What haven't we done? We can't go home. You've always said Geiger. The art is fading. So the cable is cable tied.
If you remember.
So you'll see. When we go there, it's like, oh, I can't do it. It's not working.
If you remember,
MDB, don't you worry. It's gonna be fine. We'll break it later. I'll fix it later.
The cable is secured with a plastic security seal.
Plastic security seal that we can't take off.
Those things are designed to be almost impossible to break with your bare hands.
Don't try using your teeth.
Don't try using your hand. We can't break it with our hands. What do we have? Nothing.
It's a brochure about... It reads...
If you see a bear, don't hesitate to call.
Phone number and
some other boring instructions.
It's not broke. Otherwise...
Can we combine these two?
I don't...
Can we combine these two?
Nope.
No. Can we combine this? No.
I don't think so.
For fuck's sake, K-Pok. I say Geiger, not Geiger. Oh, fuck. I've just seen what that was. Oh, fuck. Okay, we've been to Nick Street, we can't do anything. We've been to Earl's farm. Let's go to Earl's farm again. Let's have a chat. What's up, Earl? You had some stuff for us before. What's up, gangster? What up, gangster? Now you're all good. I'll probably remove it and then add it back in or sign back in or something. It'll be fine.
Lovely not to be outside, isn't it?
Normally it's something silly like that. It's like the bot needs unmodding and then remodding or something. Like, I might do that, to be honest. Just quickly, if we can. How is this not set up? What the hell is going on? I'm going to deliberately do this. Login. Log in this way? Yes. I don't know if something's changed in terms of, Twitch's, settings or something. And Archer pinged you down for 20 minutes. It's all right, dude, we're a little bit stuck, and we're trying to figure out why, Stream Elements is doing shit like this. Like, no idea why. User management? Sound alerts, yes. The Stream Elements is being a dick. It's just not behaving. And absolutely no reason why it should be doing that. Stream Elements. Yeah, I wonder if Twitch have done an update or something. Got to do it. Is it case sensitive? I always forget if it is. Let's try this. No, still broken. Oh well. That's so strange. They sent out guidelines. Yeah, I reckon it could be something as stupid as that. Anyway, not for now. Yeah, Stu, we're a little bit stuck. We got some compost. We then made a smelling salts. We've then used the smelling salts to wake up the guy in the bathroom, but we're not really sure what we need to do next.
Yep. What did you? We're kids.
No. So we're kind of stuck. It made me. Where did it? But we did make some progress, and now I'm like, what? As Hunter 2. Oh. Life is a highway and Stream Elements is in the breakdown lane. Exactly. It's having a moment. Are you seeing something you shouldn't? No, we won't ignore you. I am. You are a valued human being. There might be a reason that you saw that. I got that reference? I did not. It was like...
Do you think it's linked to the alien?
No.
Sorry.
It is
impractical to carry around. Great.
I can't.
Can we play with Grumpy Joe here?
I.
Jumpy Joe? I don't know.
The Geiger counter is not.
So, not here. Ugly Kid Joe?
There's.
I don't know, we're kind of lost. It still shows you the hype train banner? Really? That's interesting. Game, please. So, we've been playing a video game, we know how to get to the end. Jumpy Joe's for later. Shaker is just too much hype for the rest of us. Indeed. Yeah, it's twitchy, be glitchy.
I don't know.
Shaker, I'm guessing you've looked ahead if you know that Jumpy Joe's further. What am I missing here? How am I and leaving me behind in raids? Yeah, so somebody else, somebody raided earlier that I was lurking on. Twitch be twitchy. It does. I was lurking on somebody's channel, and then what I saw is that they raided, but it said raided with X number of people, X number of people, X number of people. I was very confused by that. Haven't been taking the raids? Boo earns. Is it a mobile versus... Isn't that like a mobile app update or some shit? Shaker, if you're ahead, what are we missing? Left behind in raids happens to be a lot of mobile. Yeah, it makes me wonder if it's a version thing. Fuck's sake, Stream Elements, you're hurting my heart. Don't look at that. Merch stuff is at the bottom, but to be honest, it's only stickers. So... I want to see something. I am lost. Got left behind? Yeah, it's weird, right? Okay, on desktop it happened as well. Interesting. I think it's lag, Topaz. Interesting. I'm not sure though, because, like, it happened to me earlier in a channel that I was lurking. Wasn't tabbed open. But they were there. They weren't my active tab. But somehow it raided out, but I don't know what happened. Topaz, I hope you're good. Stream Elements is trying to tell you to get better merch, basically. Listen, we do have a Say Less mug, but it's just that nobody buys the merch. And I'm not fishing, I'm just saying nobody buys the merch. At the hedge in Nick Street, I did not. Maybe I did, actually. This one. Because we found the jewel.
The Geiger counter is not...
We found the jewel before. I'm not too bad. I'm trying to solve
the Geiger counter is
this a little bit. Use it on the beetle.
The Geiger.
But I do quite like the stickers. I'm trying to make it so that the stickers will be. I don't know why they say it like that.
The Geiger counter is not picking up any radiation from there.
Oh, really? Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Stream Elements. I've never heard... as far as I know, it's Geiger. Yeah, so I think I am the one... Again, not fishing, just saying. The one you probably want is... Yes'm? Oh. Do you blow in the console? Yes. Did we? Oh, that's an interesting question. Maybe we did, maybe we didn't.
Oh, bitch.
Geiger, 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 Geiger.
That's where the merch should be. I think we did that. Thank you for that, Apoc. Because we looked at this. I don't know what else to do. Shaker, I've heard it as well. Double checking. Did someone need a count? I don't know. I'm like, what the hell? There's a lot of words that we in the US pronounce differently. Indeed. My pronouns are she and Geiger. Oh, man. Boy Scout scowled for knots is there in there too. Hold on. Is that in Tony's or is that in Vinny's? Vinny's? We can go to... No, we can't go back to Vinny's. Okay. We've been to Treehouse. Club box. Oh, no. The Emerald Sword thing. No, I haven't done that. Thank you, Shaker. Right, so we went here. What are we doing with this? We're blowing on it. They woo. German cat. They say it the way I've always heard.
There is no.
But we got a cartridge here. We put our cartridge in, and then she's like, "It's busted."
What,
the guy said he'll fix
the
it,
trading club?
But he can't do it now.
It's a great game.
Katze.
Well, first we have to see if it works.
And it does not work.
It doesn't.
No.
Just give him a minute.
If the game doesn't work, then you can't trade it.
See, like she's been mean to us. Don't be so mean.
I can't reach it.
And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, that I don't know when. We'll get together then, son.
Displaying our affiliation with...
Does she want anything from us? She want this? I tend to hear this more with people using Japanese
Welcome
words.
Welcome to the Emerald Trading
so,
Club, sir. Do you have any comics?
Although I'm not entirely fluent,
video game cartridge you want
to
trade?
I speak
Maybe.
Some Maori, so it's very difficult for me to read some words that are in Japanese without putting an inflection on them, and I feel like people think I'm taking the piss. I'm really not. Sometimes I have to think in like two languages, so I get that. It's tough. By 90s hit sensation, Ugly Kid Joe. Fuck's sake. yeah. You can grab Janet? So you're turning Japanese? I think you're turning Japanese. I really think so. Oda Teshiwa. I know that. I know Oda Teshiwa. Meki. I know that means I am Meki. Scared Mark. I keep getting distracted today. It's all good. It's all good. Nobody need apologize for anything. We give this. Trading Club box.
I can't.
Sadly, part of brains formed when we're like 1 to 3 years of age. That song is so weird. It's about masturbation, not racist at all. Oh damn. We're around certain sounds, we can't hear them as adults. If we're not around certain sounds, I get that. Did you grab the guide? Which guide? I've got the brochure. Where's the guide, Shaker?
Most of the, but the kill, did you, you're right. Most of the comics here, but the okay. Killing, did you just, back? You're
right. Right. Let's, I need them to, move over here, guys, please. What guide, where's the guide? Boy Scouts not in the trading box. I've not been able to get anything from the trading box.
I have to trade something.
So she won't let me take it because the cartridge doesn't work.
I'll keep my game.
So we can't do anything with that. Because it doesn't work.
Want to trade your
Yeah.
Well. And she's like, we gotta test it. Because the cartridge I'm trying. I blew on it and everything.
If the game doesn't work, then you can't trade.
And it didn't work. I don't know what to tell you. That's my solution. I did that. It didn't fucking work. Maybe show the card. I did show the card. Then the cartridge. Blowing doesn't work. You need Q-tips and alcohol. I mean, blowing does work.
Welcome to
for
the
some
Emerald
people.
Trading Club, sir. Do you have any
Spank
comic,
it and blow it?
Book,
exactly.
Or a video game
stick a match
you
in it?
Trade?
Maybe.
Blowing does work. That's what I mean, exactly. It does work for some people.
I have to trade something to Janet before
Jill's
I
doing the eyebrows.
The box.
Maybe. Don't hurt yourself, though. No, you don't want to hurt yourself. Have an electrical engineering background. But isn't that like, I'm going to be cheeky. Isn't that like, does it move? Should it move? Yes. No. Duct tape. Does it move? Should it move? Yes. Yes. Does it move? No. Should it move? Yes. And then WD-40. Isn't that a solution for most of those? That was an engineer once told me that joke, and I was like, okay, you funny. Put it in the box. Put what in the box? the cartridge. I can't put the cartridge in the box because I don't have it. I think might say it because it's not cleaning anything. Yeah. It won't let me put the I can't put the cartridge in the thing because it doesn't work. So I don't know what that is. Let's leave that in there. Okay, we can leave it. It hit my 3-year twist anniversary with Rach. It was a whole different world when I followed her from YouTube. Yes, do you know what? I saw that. She was fighting Radigan. She's fighting Radigan. Radigan? Jeez. The pony card. Well, put the pony card in the box? It won't let me. Look, if we try to... and Shaker, I appreciate your help, so thank you. It won't let me do anything with that. She's like... She's keeping our game.
Hi, Jeanette.
Hi, Jeanette.
Guys. How can I
It was Elden Ring. I didn't stay. This handsome bastard. Speaking of Rach, it's Gingerama himself. My goodness. How you doing? You know what's sad is almost no one is going to know what we're on about one day. Very true. Very true. Ginge, how are you? Jill was saying that she hit 3-year anniversary with Rach. And I was like, holy shit. Missed your face? Dude, I miss you. We haven't talked in a while, and I'm sorry. Life has been busy. You know how these things are. Dude, it's so serendipitous. Like, I love when coincidences work like that, or serendipity, either way. But yeah, dude, it's good. That's noise to me, the damage end. Yeah. Most of it say doesn't work, it doesn't clean it, it just shifts out the dust. Moisture from your breath can cause damage over time, your carts are 30 plus years old, and so on. You need the booze? The booze? I've got to read this again. The booze and boob club card from the bum. How do I get that from the bum?
Goodbye.
So, dude, yeah, we're playing this game. It's a point-and-click game. It's kind of inspired a little bit by Stranger Things. And we're just trying to figure some shit out. It's a spooky-ish game. I know, my brain was like... I had to read that, like, 3 times, Shake. they literally washed out at production with water. Yeah, but aren't they, like, super dried or something? Talking. All right. Ignore Stream Elements is having a moment. Stream Elements is having a time. Go home, bot. You're drunk. No, don't go in his house. Stranger Things meets Goonies meets Sierra. Exactly. It's a very accurate
Hello?
Description.
Yeah, the neighbor.
Why are we just yelling at our house? Hello? Hello? They need to just follow the 3 doors that lead you to all the links. Perfect. That end, I don't know. Yeah, I would think they're like hyper-dried or some crazy madness. You don't yell at your house. I do, every time. Every time I go home, I'm like, house! Yeah. You wash your boards at home and just air-dry them. Yeah, see, I know a lot of people do that with when they're restoring cartridges. There's a lot of air-drying and stuff.
Where did you hide your pot of gold?
Where do you hide your pot of gold?
Those are leprechauns.
What?
The ones with the pot.
You don't want anything to do with batteries or capacitors. Yeah.
Yeah, we don't even have...
What is the point of talking?
I don't know. We can...
So many rusted contacts on Game Boy carts. Yeah.
I know how you're
See, that doesn't surprise me. Because I think people don't look after them properly.
Goodbye, little guy.
Shaker, what are we doing here? Because we've given him the pony club thing.
Displaying our
and then he's like, it's not going to help us. And some SNES ones. Interesting. Dude, are you going to do a teardown or rebuild of anything anytime soon? I know you said you've been thinking about it. And no pressure, but you know people found it interesting. I'll tear you down. Say less. People don't think about moisture in the air. My broken Game Boy had a rusted screw and wouldn't loosen up. I've still got my Game Boy and it's fine, but I kept it in something safe. Obviously, I can't paint anytime soon. Oh no!
Destroy me.
Yes, Ginge, you gotta use your sound. Gotta use your sound, buddy. Too cold for spray paints. Interesting. It's like the best sound. No, it really is. Listen, we've talked about this. We love a kaiju. We love a
kaiju. Everything all right.
Euphoria, shut the fuck up. I know that was you. I ain't even got a look. I should send your ass back to Crenshaw Pete with his hot ass coat hangers, bitch. Would you like that?
Exactly. Shaker, what am I missing here? I talked to the bum. Ah. It's at the gifts. I love you, love. Yeah. Go to Nick Street, use it on the head, speak to Robert the Bum for the booze. We don't have that. Oh, you guys.
No.
Just know I was throwing it back. Chaos, you lot love it. It's been way too hot here. You missed that guy. Random unwanted busking in public. Yeah, there's a lot of people that, like... I know there's a bit of a trend of that recently. We're so helpful. You are. It's fine. And that's why we love you. You discovered us. We're goblins. Right. Go through all of this. Don't have any gold. Right, what do you want? What do you want?
Goodbye.
Too hot in here. Take your clothes off. You don't know what's going on underneath. Am I in grey sweatpants? Am I in nothing? Hope he's alive again. Yeah, I know it's become a bit of a thing. I see people doing it on TikTok, but then it's mainly because they're like, this person interrupted me. Is it this? Are you frightened of this?
I don't.
Okay. I don't know what to do with him.
That doesn't need.
They started cracking down on it, so we don't see buskers the buskers we're used to. So in London, pulls out opera glasses. In London, they have in tube stations they have designated spaces, and in a lot of public places they have a designated like zone. So it's like deliberately you can go there, you can play, and you're meant to be okay. But people are still dicks. Enhance. is that not how you enhance? Let's see. Do you know what? I've got some stuff. I don't know if this is going to work. Yeah, it does. Enhance. In New York City, you literally need to pay for a license or they'll fine you. Yeah, that seems harsh. So, Shaker, what are we supposed to do with Robert?
He looks pretty concerned about something.
He won't enhance.
No. Robert
besides, he carries a really big knife.
Einhans.
No. Robert looks pretty
rough. Was trying to make the train fare home.
Crazy, dude.
Yeah, busking license are a thing over here, too. So what about those designated spaces? This is clearly somebody who doesn't understand. I could Google this later. I'm curious because we're talking about it. Let's continue. What does he want? Are you drunk?
No.
Maybe, yeah. Okay, cool. We're goblins.
Those are the ones with the pot of gold.
Yeah.
Right. We don't even have a credit card.
I don't know.
Or you can help us to complete.
Yes.
I know how your magical reward.
Okay. So he doesn't want to do that.
See anything unusual tonight?
You still need a license for that too, but they're dependent on local towns and cities. Yeah.
A big mechanical killer fairy.
Are you on
something, son?
What did it look like?
Where did you
I've
see
got
it?
The thing.
I was looking for.
I've got the thing. I've got the thing that he's talking about. You know what's cheaper? Bribes! Fines here are cheaper than the license, but the real issue is you're supposed to pull permits too. Yeah. Right, we've done all these things. I don't know what he wants. I don't know what he wants. He's not mentioned. He's not said, I need this. Draco, what is it? It just says talk to him. If that's all it is, have I softlocked myself out of this game? Is there nothing he wants? Fuck. I'm gonna take my time. I'm gonna get hurt. She gonna get hurt before I'm gonna take it slow. I don't know why Snoop Dogg's sensual or sexual eruption is in my head. And also the fact that it's called that. No one wants or needs. Is it called? No. The radio edit's called Sensual Seduction. It's erupted. Yeah, that's the radio edit, right? Right. We've done this. Yes, I know this. You know this? Infrared bulb, done. Geiger counter, done. Edge, done. You're right, it just says that. It doesn't say anything else. Don't mansplain. I'm so sorry, I wasn't mansplaining. But let me explain to you. We keep in mind it's been since 2007? Yeah. In the video, he has another option to talk. So we must be missing something. Because this doesn't show me things in order. This is showing me things in different orders. Trap the alien. Yeah, we're not doing that yet. Become a chemist. Not doing that yet. Outsmart a computer. What the fuck? Is this in actual order? Don't mansplain. Well, let me explain mansplaining to you. We've done this. We've done that. But we've run out a whole load of things. We've done a whole bunch of these things. Okay, I'm so confused.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, little boblins.
No.
Besides.
No.
Besides.
No.
Besides.
He looks like he's got a really big knife. Why has this dude got a knife? Seems like people are pretty sick of it by the time I noticed. I think again that happens. What are we missing? I don't know. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. Simple, simple, simple. Zip, jazz, jazz, jazz. Skip, bop, bop. Okay, we'll go past the Emerald Sword because we clearly can't do something there. We're missing something.
He looks stupid.
He looks stupid, but that's not a bounded reason. Just punch him. Bar window, bar sign, bar window. Let's have a look in the window.
It's
too dirty.
If.
Yeah, Shaker, I'm confused. Because you're right, it just says, use the Geiger counter on the hedge, speak with Robert the Bum for the Booze and Boobs club card, and then go to Shopping Street. Oh, right, okay, we're going to do that. Fuck it. Okay, we're going to go to Lover's Lane. We're going to do something that is in this. Right. Polaroid.
It can only take pictures of objects.
Yes.
It can only...
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do. What the fuck? Right, we're meant to take a picture of the kissing couple. Why are you moving over there?
No, It's just a couple making. The alien would show up right.
Yeah, and wait a minute. That's Brandon.
Oh.
What should we?
We're gonna take a picture. There you go. Let's take a fucking picture. There we go.
Okay.
Yes. There you go. We're making progress. Yes.
Perfect.
Now pose.
I told you.
Okay.
But why do you want that picture? I thought that Nick was the pervert.
You're a sexy tiger.
Now we have proof that.
Why am I taking direction?
Who the hell?
I actually played along. Damn it.
You know her? She's the cheerleading kid.
No.
We are sexy bitches. Man, I love Austin Powers. To clip or not to clip? You can clip. There are many random things. It's fine. Do what you feel. Do what your heart tells you. Do what your heart tells you. You do something other than just drinking on the street. Okay, it's fine. I mean, we'll try something else. Yeah, you can always clip, and if I don't like it, I'll delete it. No, Shaker, I really appreciate your help, so thank you. Right, we're going to give Diane the picture and break her heart. Why you want to break my heart? Ooh.
What? Brandon, you cheating bastard.
Exactly, Brandon. You fuck.
Thanks, Nick. Now I'll teach that jerk a lesson.
Right, so this kid's on the phone now. What the fuck does that do? Oh, shit. She about to go ham on them. Damn! Damn,
wow.
Son!
Your sister is about to commit a murder. Aren't we supposed to do something about that?
Damn!
She's done this before. Twice.
Oh.
There's two tops?
Is anyone in your family not a potential psychopath?
Fuck. What a lie.
Am I the only one thinking about the missed opportunity of having a firearm with us while looking for a killer alien?
To be honest, no.
Okay, now Kevin's on the phone. What a dick. Break out the police. Let's talk to Kevin. We don't talk about Kevin.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Why do you want to...
I want to enjoy
right,
the...
Right, so he's gonna... He said he's gonna call the funeral, like...
Who are you planning to call?
Morgue.
Today it's
funeral home, cemetery.
Funeral home in the cemetery.
I haven't seen that movie. People reference that movie all the time. I have no idea. And I have two children, and I have not seen that movie.
Have you seen anything?
That movie got watched without me, and I was like, "That's how it is, huh? That's how it is." On the outskirts.
Nothing.
It was possibly actually still in the '90s. I think so. You haven't watched it either. Yeah.
Bye,
guys.
There's a lot. I mean, I've heard it's good. I just haven't watched it. When I was in college, that provided hours of entertainment.
Hey,
yeah.
Do you mind knocking first?
This person's taking a shit. Encanto. It's okay. Just okay. Give me, on a scale of 1 to... What Disney movie would you say it's equivalent to? Like, what's it as good as? Vivo is also good. I liked Coco. I like Coco a lot. Is that pirate radio stations? Yeah.
No, he's what?
Mi amor, mi amor, mi amor. You really liked Encanto? I'm just curious. I mean, I just haven't seen it. I should have watched it, like, this week. But it got watched the other day. I'd say Encanto is about a Mulan. What, how does that song go? Who is this girl I see staring dingin' bad at me? That's roughly the song, right? I'd rate Encanto right up there. Right up there? What do you mean? I'd say better than Mulan? Okay. Or Mulan. We've only got the same messages.
Goodbye.
The original one was decent. Yeah, do you know, so my niece fell asleep watching the new Mulan. And I think it's because it wasn't, like, the age range is not quite right. The live action got a ton of hate. Yeah, I think it's because it wasn't necessarily for children in the same way. And I think some people got excited because they thought they could... Oh, what can we do here? I think some people thought they could take their kids to it and it would be the same experience. And it wasn't quite that. We take the glass?
I prefer...
I think people forget they're not really meant for adults. Well, I think it depends. Some movies are remade and they're remade for the people who watched it the first time round. And some movies are just remakes of the thing that you already saw. Like Lion King. Like, my kid enjoyed it. Because she wouldn't... She's not really familiar with the original. Like, she's seen it, but I don't think she loved it. You know, it wasn't like her be-all and end-all. Like it is for some people. What's worse, you put Nala in danger. Encanto's only like a 6 or 7. It felt like he wanted to be Coco and Moana, but it didn't quite hit.
We're going to turn this sow's ear into a silk purse wheel. Have you washed and dried, primped and polished till you glow with pride? Trust me, recipe for instant bride. You'll bring honor to us all. Wait and see when we're through, boys. We'll gladly go to war for you with good fortune and a great hairdo. You'll bring honor to us all. A girl can bring her family great honor in one way by striking a good match, and this could be the day men want. Girls with good taste, calm, obedient.
Bitch.
Who work fast-paced with good breeding and a tiny waist. You'll bring honor to us all. We all must serve our emperor who guards us from the Huns. A man by bearing arms, a girl by bearing sons. When we're through, you can't fail like a lotus blossom soft that and pale. How could any fellow say no sail? You'll bring honor to us all there. You're ready, not yet an apple for serenity, a pendant for balance, beads of jade for beauty. You must proudly show it now. Add a cricket just for luck.
Thank you, Apoc. I hated live action Beauty and the Beast. Yeah, and the Cinderella one? Maleficent was okay. In my personal opinion. I think it could have been excellent, but Watson is not a singer? Yeah, I get that. She would. I don't know why. She wouldn't strike me as this is the person who's going to be Belle. But I have a love-hate thing with some of those movies. Hello. Because
hi, kids.
My sister was of an age where she would have watched a lot of them. And I would have been subjected to them rather than having a choice. So I think I have that feeling with a few things. It's a bit like Little Mermaid. I could give or take it. I'm not fussed. I'm not fussed either way. Can we take the bear trap? We asked that before. So we've done all of these. You think it's funny that Emma calls erasers. Do you mean erasers, rubbers? Because, like, that's a very UK thing. Watson is a singer, CGI beast. They added some weird shit. Very excited for Little Mermaid.
Goodbye.
I mean, like I say, for me, I'm indifferent. I think it'd be cool to see. I'm just not overly fussed. Right, we've got the kissing couple. Talk to Kevin. Kevin. Fuck. We're gonna go talk to Kevin. Motherfucker. I don't understand why a lot of people... Well, I do, because... People don't like change. No, I know they're not gonna know. I think that's one of those things that it's just a weird... thing. But like, you know... it's like chips. That varies depending on who knows what they're called. The only character I really like in that is Ursula. The Razor have so many weird nicknames in German.
It could be really refreshing to have something new in my...
Right, so he's going to call the police. You excited because of Halle Berry? Who's Halle Berry playing? Chips makes more sense. Chippies. You can have some chippies. But I mean, like I say, that varies. Bailey? Oh, Halle Bailey. Sorry, I thought you said Halle Berry. I was like, why is Halle Berry in it? Is she going to be Storm? Sorry, he's good. I was like, Halle Berry's in it?
Goodbye.
Too soon is the funniest word for you? That we had a wild crossover. It was just the X-Men cartoon joke. Yeah, of course it was. Have we met? Have we met? Na 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 na. No, I know we haven't met. It's figure of speech. Right. I mean, oh, it's just about to crescendo. Right, let's carry on, but before we do. You guys couldn't hear what I just said. Jesus Christ, that was so loud. Why did they edge you? I know, it's so fucking rude, right? Monies. What did I miss? It means to take a leak in India, milk, or tartars in Malaysia, or Malay. And most recently in Doctor Strange, Malay's way to rusty. Okay. Personally, I think Disney movies should be made into live action, though. There's a lot of that, which is unnecessary. Yeah, monies. You got the monies. Like, it's all designed to make you go back and buy it. And what you're doing is you're gonna go to the cinema, you're gonna take your kids or your cousins or your nieces or your nephews, or, you know, insert child that you may be appropriately involved with. You're gonna take them because that was the thing that you loved. So you're like, I'll take them because they'll love it as well. And, like, you hate it. You're sat there like, this is fucking shit. And then the kid loves it, and you're like, now I have to buy everything. Or not, you know. I think animation lets you have more fantastical things. Yeah, like, for me, I would happily see a Ghibli movie in cinema. Because you show me something like Totoro, first time around. Like, visually stunning, strange, interesting, you know? They do that once a year. Yeah, that's the thing. It's just like, we don't need to do that. And also, you can have way more fun in animation. Like you say, your lines are blurred. Because when you see an animation thing, you know the potential for realism is dialed back. Like, somebody said something really interesting. They said, what if you had Lion King CG the way it was, but you make the eyes, you don't make it photorealistic, you make the eyes more cartoony. And they did it. They showed what it would look like. And I was like, fuck, that actually would have been better. And I don't know why, because it's basically the same fucking film. Yeah, they put out Ghibli films once a year. Yeah, exactly. And that makes sense. You know, spelling is hard. It's fine. What do we do next? Shaker, I think you and I are referring to the same guide. We've done that. We've got the light bulb. We've done that. We've done the vine into Tony's room. We've grabbed the Geiger counter. We've got the top cruise cartridge. We've used the cartridge on there. We've used the Geiger counter on their hedge. So we found that. We've spoken to Robert, but he won't give us the card. Blow on the console with the game inside. I mean, we can try that. Walk around with sticks up our ears. Yeah. I can't remember what I was reading. To come back to a prequel or something from years ago that they said never return to. It was something they're pitching after 20 plus years of new material getting rejected. They pitched something they knew would get through. Yeah, and that's a bit clunky. Like, it happens. So, do you guys know about, in Hollywood, there's this thing called, it's like the blacklist. But it's a positive thing for some reason in films. So this is how we need to blow on it. Right. Live action of my erotic fanfiction would be nice. Oh, Shaker, works. Thank you.
Great.
That works.
Cool.
Pick anything from the box? Grab the box.
I just traded a rad game for The Boy Scout's Guide to Essential Nuts.
Great. Killing it today. Shaker, you've been very helpful. Well done, thank you. That sounds really condescending, and I don't mean it that way. Disney's header on YouTube from time to time.
Oh, it is good to be back.
Having a hell of a day. Dude. So quietly in the background.
I can't drink.
But damn 11 months. Retro 46 love.
Thank you, dude.
That the...
I appreciate the 11 months and appreciate you a lot. Thank you. I thought I hit the body well. Jeez. Check his phone. Stop murdering. Oh, he's on the phone. We can take the bear trap. Yes. Make you go get ghost.
Okay.
There you go.
The perfect
poor bear.
Car. Shut up.
Right, we got the bear trap. Done. Lots of butt touching. So, tell me more. Are you like Tina Belcher with all the butt touching? Butts? Okay, what did it say next? Right, let's go here. Earl's Farm. Buried ghost in a cozy warm blanket. Exactly. Ghost, we love you. I'm sorry you're having a rough one. But you know we're here for you. I know that might sound cliche. But you know where we are, dude. So can we use this? The lawyer, not the musician?
Okay, so this goes here.
His name matters more in film than most.
Then
okay.
Here.
Is he like
and...
legal counsel for movies?
Done. They were mainly triple marinara knots.
Okay. Cool, so we've done that. We've got the net. So we've got the net and we've got the broken bear trap. How do we fix this? Spring. Yes! Yet there, bear! Can we combine these?
I'd rather not.
Alright, fine. We're setting up our trap. We need them to dig a hole. But my thing is, why have we. So if we're not meant to have the pony thing, it makes me feel like I did nothing with my life? Yeah, but you know what though? It's like this again. This is going to sound cliche. I think it's very difficult to compare yourself with other people. Like I said this to MDB recently. We were talking about many things. I won't go into what, but I was saying like if you compare yourself with somebody else, and I won't give you context. It's irrelevant. But when you compare yourself with somebody else, that's all well and good. But you don't know potentially what opportunities they might have had. They might have made the right call. They might have done, you know, like there's all these things. You know, I just think it's one of those things that you have to be wary about doing that to yourself. It's unfair. What do we have? Yeah. We've done that. Lover's Lane, oil, grab the oil can. What oil can? Just a passing thought? Yeah, no, of course. Oh, fuck, I went the wrong way. You'll never be happy. Yeah, exactly, because you'll sit there and think to yourself, why is my life not in this particular place? Or whatever. I said there's an oil can. I have not seen an oil can. No. Have we had the oil can? Did we have it already? And I think there are aspirations that you can have, and I think that's fine, but like I say, you just don't know. Sometimes there are factors to it that you just can't plan for. I'm looking into the guide, because, right, okay. It's the tin, man. Right, we've given Kevin the brochure. She's seen that, and then they've done the ranger station. We've had the penetrating oil. We've done that. We've got the fertilizer from the truck. We've done that. Use that. Done that. Grab the wrench and Jumpy Joe. Done that. Give the wrench and use the book on the cables. There we go. Great. We know what we're doing. What have they got that you don't... Yeah, exactly. You don't know. Yeah, exactly. Right, let's use the book. on this. Exactly.
That doesn't need a guide to knots.
Yes.
The cable is...
Those things are... Don't...
Right. It says use this with this.
That doesn't need a
guide to knots. Oh, this fucking lies. Lies on toast. It says... Use the knot book on the cables. But it won't let me. Give him the extension cord. Right. We've woken this guy up. Yes. From Aiden Maiden, it's hard to believe someone could have such different careers. He would only be an airline pilot if Iron Maiden didn't take off. Yeah, exactly. Dude, 100%. Sorry, I'm having a look here. I'm just checking everything that I need to go and do. We've got the wrench. We've done this. Show him the blue cable. Get Carl's green wrench, which we've done. Done all of this. What am I missing? I just don't know. Hold on. Infrared bulb, done. The vine, done. Geiger counter, done. Speak to Robert, the blue one, the ones that's there. This is the only one, right? Look, this is the extension cord. Which cables? Oh, these cables? Are there cables here?
That...
No, doesn't need a guide to knots. Strive for better. Yeah, exactly. And also, like, it's about what better looks like to you. Because that's the important thing as well. Like, what makes you happy doesn't have to be overly complicated.
That doesn't need a guide to knots.
You can't take this because it's the cable is secured plastic, with a plastic security seal. So why, how do
those
we get that off?
Those things are designed to be almost impossible to break with.
Don't try using your...
I don't understand what we're missing. Right, we've got that. We need the card. I don't know how you get it, though. Punch him twice, head to Vinny Street. Done that. Point is, money helps. It does. A lot of money means you don't have to think about money. Because if money's not the thing that you have to think about, then I think you're fine. Because if you don't have to worry where your next meal's coming from, or how you're paying your mortgage, or whatever, or your rent, you know, like, all of that helps, for sure. How do you learn to fly a plane, if you have to work 7 days a week to survive? Exactly. Yeah. We've done all this. Done that. Grab the foot, done that. Go to Bulls. No, it's not broken. It's because I'm looking up the answers. Well, we can't do that, but we have to talk to the guy. Imagine being able to do the things that you want. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I just don't know. I don't know what we're missing. What are we missing? This is going to be something really silly that we just didn't know. I worked full-time during my final year of my degree. It did not do as well as on the degree that I could have, because I was having to work and keep a roof over my head, some sort of food on my table. I did learn how to sing, but it's because someone else paid for it. Yeah. Hi. Oh, 100%. Hello. Yeah, it makes it easier.
Goodbye.
I don't know what we can do.
Good night, kids. Head home now.
Good night, kid. Head home now. Is there anything here?
Getting through unless poison chest.
Right, is there anything in the waste controller? Container?
The waste container is suspicious. Mostly clean.
Listen to a podcast talking about his life before and after show success. He was like, money changed my life. I got mugged and lost my house keys. Suddenly it was just easy for me to go home to the bank, replace my card. Get a hotel night. Then it was the bang on the apartment door and ask my neighbors for help. This is a weird, like, double-edged sort of luxury. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and that's the thing. Sometimes it is just about surviving it. Fuck, what do we do next? Can we untie him using our knot skills? Because we can't get the extension cable.
Why?
But it's saying that we can, so I don't understand. It's saying that... Right, can we just do this?
Let's see. No, there's nothing...
Okay, well that's not helpful. Yeah, it does. It does. I don't know what we're supposed to do right now. Green wrench. Ponies and co. Reminds me I need to be thankful about where I live. You're supposed to... Now you're supposed to die, Mr. Bond. Spend our lives scurrying around, doing stupid busy work. I won't be proud of the time I spent working. Yeah, I think it's tough, right? So, but it's, I kind of think it's about what you can take from it and say, like, you know what, this is what I've done that I'm proud of. And I think if the work is not that, then that's fine. But I think it's like, it's then what do you feel like, you know, this is the good thing?
It's the time with a message that
the disagreement but dates from
but what
the really well so
so yeah shake it's telling me rules. It's telling me this
the cable is secure
it's a plastic
to
security seal talk to the extension cardboard we can't we need this I don't know how to get it
I can't
grab it
the cable
those things are don't try
right we can't do that. For me, it's the process, not the end or the legacy kind of thing. Yeah, exactly. Each to their own. You know, some stuff works and makes sense for other people. It doesn't always work for you, you know?
You're just...
They won't let us talk to them. Because they're like, we're busy.
Hello, kid. We might... Sorry. We don't need...
Right.
That doesn't...
That... Wow.
That.
This is what the guide is telling me to do.
That doesn't need a guide tonight.
Oh, did you? What the noise? Sorry. The sounds are coming from inside the house. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. I am fucking lost.
The game.
You know how some games are like, have you tried going here? Like, I'd be happy with that. What am I missing? Du hast. I don't know why that song's in my brain. Like, the worst thing is I know how to solve this, but it won't let me do it. Right. We've done all of these things. We know that this is.
May I give this game?
Yeah.
Yes.
I think. What about strang?
It's none of these things. It's none of these. Might not seem related, but if you have time, I'd recommend reading First Time Manager. Okay.
I told you.
We can't. We have to talk to the guy. Have to talk to the guy. He's chained. He's not tied up.
but you are.
Yeah, it will not talk.
That.
I'm lost. It's annoying because we're making progress. We don't know where. What's her name's gone? Was there a shower curtain in your inventory? No. We have. But the thing is, I saw an item and didn't catch the new name. No, that's a fishing net. I do like the UBI idea, but I can't imagine it will ever be implemented in a viable way in my lifetime. Yeah, it's tough. I hate it when you look and you're like, you know what, this is a better way of doing things. Right, I'm gonna review this list of things because I'm a bit lost. Oh fuck. They're saying this is about a walkthrough. Sorry. Recording something I wasn't meant to. Probably. Right, bike pegs, we've done everything of this. I don't understand what we're missing. We just say jobs need to be filled. Are way too complicated. Yeah. Use the notebook on the cables is what it says. This is so confusing. Because we can't use the notebook. It's not letting us do anything. We know Nick is on. No, what's his name? Is it Nick? Kevin. We know Kevin is on the phone. We're just going to move on. We talked to Robert the Bum. He doesn't want to talk to us.
No. Besides.
He has a crazy big knife. Yeah. Did you see anything unusual?
A big mechanical.
We know about this. We've done all of this. We've got the thing that's the apple sized thing. You discover us wheels on goblins.
The ones, yeah, we don't goblin even have a credit nerds. Card.
What is the point of talking to goblins if they don't have any gold?
I don't know.
It's almost like we could continue advancing AI automation to take over jobs and implement UBI. People then have that time we spoke about before to do the things that they want to do, not because they have to. A year ago, it wasn't even possible for an AI to pay for us, yet here we are. Very true. You guys, like, not to talk too much about some of the things I do, but, like, machine learning is part of what I do, and we have some AI, but it's to save on admin work for a lot of people. To speed up that process.
Are you
Mickey controls Skynet. Yeah, you don't know I'm a bot. Beep more meep more zorp. You know I'm a bot. You know this is true. Oh no, they've discovered. Snedix knows too much. Note to self. Take care of Snedix. Oh, I said that out loud. Yeah, wish there wasn't a DoD thing called Skynet. Yo, it's a bit like Star Wars. It's a bit like Star Wars, you know. What was it called? What was the laser? There's a laser, right? Wasn't it called something like that? Anything about the message? Yeah. Became a nut job.
Suddenly he bleeding. It is sad to see.
which I think is NASA. I don't know, it could be DARPA.
No, just curious.
I don't know. I'm not 100% sure on that one.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, little goblins. Right, he didn't like this.
Displaying our...
He doesn't... There's nothing we can do with him.
That doesn't...
Who would suggest the Super Blaster 920? I don't think we've got that. Where are we getting that from? Googler, Googler, Googler. No, you're fine. Listen, there's conversations happening. It's okay. But it's a discourse, you know, there is a conversation. So it's all good. You're fine. Death Star. Yeah, that's what I was asking. Yeah, dude, yeah, thank you. It was called Death Star, but it was like coincidentally roughly around the same time. It's NSA. There you go. Is there anything else in the box? Can we grab anything else?
I have to trade
you
something.
You have to trade something. If you trade something, get something.
May I get my game back?
Why do we want the game back? Why would he want the game back?
Hi, Jeanette.
Hi, Jeanette. Can we pay you later? What comic would you recommend? Comic would
my per Rocco.
Rocco versus Alien.
Oh no, it's really my favorite. There are
ninjas.
Yes.
There are ninjas too. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
See you later.
Galaxy War 2. I don't know then. I am lost again. This went so well.
I usually don't talk to the television.
My dad does. Oh.
I can't read. This.
These are my normal studies these days, but my memory problems make it rough talking about it. Yeah, no, I understand that. Sometimes it's really tough. Right, does he care about this? No.
Display.
I don't understand what we're missing. Our fathers yelled at the television. Why our generation yells at podcasts while driving? How far we fall? yeah.
Displaying our.
Okay, that is not. That is not gonna work. What are we missing? Why do we want the bear?
It is as.
It is as heavy as a bear. Well, well, well. Authentic Z. How we doing? Have you had an idea of the common thoughts these days? Does it help to write anything down, Dookie? Does that work? Z, how you doing? Z, you were at a wedding looking fucking sharp, my dude. But that may be the bowl talking? Maybe. I think it depends. I mean, I know times have changed. What are we missing? Mr. Let Me Love You Long Time in Silk. Dude, you were at a wedding, right? Because you looked fucking sharp, man. Dude, no, you're fine. Dickie, I think I remember you saying that in Stew, so I was semi-aware of that. So you're all good. Why, thank you. Listen, don't give me that shit. You always look sharp. Like, it's been good. It's been good. I chilled out today. I was off. I got to just relax, man. I hung out with Shu, played a game, did some stuff in the morning that was really good, really important, and glad to get done. And look, there's our resident neuroscientist. Shu, that's me. That part has to do with the executive function. There you go. There's our resident neuroscientist. Dude, sometimes you need that, man. The last 3 weeks has been full on. I needed, like, a couple of days just to chill the fuck out. I wish I could have had more, but one day will do.
Really seriously.
Okay, so Kevin's doing the prank call. There's nothing else we can do. We grab the map? No. We can't go in here. I don't know what else they want us to do. I mean, I know how you feel about it. Show me a good plan and appropriate stop gaps, and I'll shout, put on the hilltops. Don't try and sell me on a repackaged laser. Fuck up. Fuck. Nice. Sounds like me after Night of Raven and... Dude. What are we missing? I don't know how we're supposed to untie... I don't get how we're supposed to do that. Talk to Earl. What are we missing?
Hi, Earl.
Hey.
He won't loan us anything, we know this.
No, I mean...
Goodbye.
I'm so... Stream Elements, now you're fucking working. Jeez. I don't know what we're missing. Anybody's got this up and is looking at it. What are we missing? We go inside?
Older
and...
Okay, he doesn't like people in his house. But you have to run a country, be a politician, not a clinical trial associate.
About the
I don't get what we need. I'm gonna go to the woods. Fuck it. No idea. The thing is, I think if we know what we're after, this game doesn't take that long. Oh, I clicked away. Shit. Can't wait for AI politicians. Wanna vote for Politibot. 4,000. To be fair, that's a job I could see easily replaced. Yeah. Oh, baby, you want me? Oh, baby, you want me? Well, you can get this lap dance here for free. I'm an outlaw. Break all the draw. Click on the draw. Something you never seen before. And mega, 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 tasty mega. You must vote for me. I will give you the best policies that you've ever seen. I will spend your money how you want and make your taxes as you wish them to be. All of these promises will not be broken. I am Politibot 4000. It's so annoying that in this I don't have a button like I normally do. Program one bot to refuse. Nah, think of Ultron. Oh, true. Strings. There are no strings on me. I provide administrative support. I'm a secretary, but to clinical trials instead of people. Clinical monitors, then? I don't know if it's that. It's like Stranger Things. Yeah, basically. It's the easiest way. Like... Not left, not right, but forward. I'll read my last email. I have sent this to you today. You need to know that I will do all the things that you ask me to. I will go and see what I need to do. Let's go to this place. Is there anything we need here? I think I'm doing monitoring. Oh, you know.
I'm not touching.
He's not touching the goop. Who would touch the goop? Would you touch the goop?
Tim!
Why are you shouting for, bro? Okay, stream. We got the stream running. Done this. I'm going home. I hate it here. No! I mean, it's good that you're going home. I'm sorry that you hate it there. It pays great, but you'll be home about 1 month a year. Not here, but there. Safe travels. Goop. Touch the goop. Embrace the goop. Goop is your friend. Look at the bushes. Grab the bushes.
I can't find anything.
Can't find anything in the bushes? Don't lie.
The Geiger counter is...
Why are they saying it like that? I don't know what we're missing. Is there a hole? We're looking for a hole? No. Grab weird tree. Is there anything we can do with a weird tree? Fishing net? We use the fishing net on a weird tree.
I'm saving.
Okay. But if you really want to, I can point you to a certificate program. If you want to do a real program, Temple has one. Certificate, Mercer County, community, etc. Embrace the group. Be embraced by the group. Be subsumed by the group. That way, you're going to like the way you goop. Just gonna stand here and watch me goop. But that's alright, because I like the way you goop. Right, there's nothing we can do here. While trying to understand why we're removing doctors and replacing them with nurse practitioners and the like, I think it's because nurse practitioners already have those skills, or potentially have those skills, rather than doctors being able to focus on that thing. I don't know. I don't know enough about this subject, so I'm going to be careful in what I say. Because I don't want to be ill-informed or misinformed or misinform other people. I'm not really sure about that one. Let's put this back. I don't know. I am lost. We're just going to be stuck in this. We're designing the new goop ads. Yeah, we are. So, how's the game going? So good. So good. I am lost. I don't know what to do. So, it's going so goop. That's our new word for good stuff. So glad I recommended it. No, dude, for the most part, it's actually pretty fun. It's just that we're a little bit stuck. I don't know what we're supposed to do, and it's not obvious. And we're following... Shaker and I have used the same guide, and I cannot do the thing that I'm meant to be able to do. Dunning-Kruger effect kind of thing is impossible to avoid with study. Yeah, flawed evaluator problem, as David Dunning put it. Yeah. I am lost. Right. Trap the alien. We've done the gate. We've done the valve. We've gone to the farm. We've got the fertilizer. We've combined it with the sodium carbonate. We've done that. We've used the notebook on the hammock. We've done that. We've gone to Bulls, got the wrench, got Jumpy Joe. We've entered the bridge. We talked to Carl. We've done this. We've done the blue cable. Carl's green wrench. Show him the blue. Yeah, okay. And use the notebook on the cables. On the cables? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. We've used that to wake the guy up. Then walk all the way to Pinewoods via the entrance. Okay. Use the net, bear trap, and metallic sphere. What metallic sphere? What are you talking about, game? What are you talking about? Where? What is this metallic sphere? Oh my gosh. Is the metallic sphere the thing I've got here? The woods entrance? Oh, yeah, okay. This with this?
No. I don't think so.
This?
I'd rather not.
So we kind of have the things that we need, which is confusing. Right, it says, to trap the alien, use the Jumpy Joe with the bear trap. Use the bear trap, metallic sphere, on the hole. What hole? Because becoming a doctor is expensive. Being one is expensive. And in my experience, nurse practitioners actually listen to patients. Doctors don't. Will these be using smell-o-vision? I've seen it. One of the worst things about being in pharma is working with asshole doctors. Yeah. That does not surprise me. I genuinely don't understand what we've done wrong. We need to speak to Robert the Bum, but he's not talking to us anymore. Like, he's not doing anything else for us. There's no hole. We need dude to be done with the game. So that means we need the game to be unlocked, which means we need the guy who's wrapped up in this stuff to be free. We cannot do anything with this. Can we pop this?
I can't move it.
Can we pop it?
I'm saving.
No.
Yeah.
Okay.
With the net.
Yeah. Don't forget the net.
What are we supposed to do? So we're meant to have talked to Mangy Carl. That's not his name, but Robert the Drunk. And he's meant to give us a card to Booze and Boobs. And we're meant to punch the guy outside that place and then run away. But we've done a bunch of other things that we could have done. We're trying to get, basically, this guy here, Ghost, this guy here needs an extension cable from here to here for some reason. That's the only way we can get him free. He made the game, so he can tell us how to finish the game. Then we can make Bull, the guy who's got the dude tied up and is going to dig a hole. We need to get Bull to stop playing the game, so we need him to finish the game. But we know where the cable is. It won't let us take it because it says it's security sealed.
Hello,
and we're stuck.
Gary. Hello.
Maybe restart the game and speedrun to this place? Oh, I don't know, dude. That's a lot of... I know what you're saying, maybe.
Goodbye.
There's a lot of talking. I mean, listen, we're 15 minutes away from ending stream. So for now, I won't do that. I might speedrun it off stream. On the weekend or something. If I can. If I have time. Okay. We go up to Tony's room. Is there anything else that we need? I mean, that's what I meant, but for the off-stream part. Yeah. I know. I'm with you, dude. I'm with you. Thank you. Like, we've looked at the TV. We've turned on the TV.
I turn it on.
Yes. Grab the computer.
This is no... You always... I...
Weird machines.
What happened? Don't.
We can look at a poster. Great. There's nothing else we can do in this room. So he doesn't want us to go.
Mike, okay.
He's worried about being grounded. We're just going to have to retrace steps. We're missing something. I don't know what it is. But we're missing something. Just paying more attention. You're fine. You're fine. Dickie, absolutely fine. Don't worry about it. I think we have all of the tools to complete the thing that we need to complete. I just don't understand. We're stuck on Mangy Carl. Again, not his name. Because there's meant to be more dialogue with him.
Besides.
So, Robert the Bum. Right. Go through all of his answers. We have the metal sphere.
What did it
look? We have the thing that he's talking about.
You were flying around. I was looking for.
Right. Have you discovered?
You have discovered us.
But those great. Are leprechauns, yada yada yada.
Yeah, we don't.
What is the border?
I don't know. Or you can help.
Can help us. He's not going to help us.
Y'all trying to take me.
This is you in school the other day, wandering around for an hour trying to figure out what we're supposed to do. It, like I say, it happens. It's
are
fine.
You drunk?
No.
Hold on. The thing is,
goodbye.
Like, it might be really cruel. I'm wondering if there's a way that we can get an empty bottle and fill it with something else. That then means he can then answer us. We can't show it to him. I don't know.
Mr. Mor- He went-
and we can't get in the house. I'm so lost. I don't know what we're meant to do. I don't know. Right, empty bottle. Can we grab it?
Could you? I'm saving them.
I'm sure.
A paper. Okay. Call me your.
He won't let us grab a bottle. Grab this one? Just tell me no. Slap beaten man, jeez.
Could you?
So he wants his bottles, but I feel like we need them. Target. Yeah, he apparently owes somebody something. They won't really tell us. They won't elaborate. But he was knocked out. We used smelling salts to wake him up. Can we grab this? Paint is dry. Don't have anything that works there. We got the wrench earlier. Unless there's anything else. No. I mean, what am I missing? What am I missing? Like, Carl won't... What's his name? Robert the Drunk. Right, let's do this. Robert the Drunk. No, it's brought me all kinds of things that don't relate to that. Robert the Bum. Thank you. The Bum. He's a butt. I'm chilling working. I don't want to seem like I'm just bouncing. Dude, I know. Honestly, you're all good, dude. You're all good. I know people lurk, and it's fine, man. It's a bit like, normally when I'm in your stream, it's like the start of my day, so I'm with you, man. Absolutely all good. Fuck, what are we missing? I'm missing something. I don't know. I don't know what he needs. Right, because we've done everything else. We've done everything else. It's just that, Robert, there's one bit. We've got the bear trap, so we don't even need that. But we need to free the guy who's wrapped up in the stuff. Yeah, it happens. And it's fine. We need the extension cord. Is that what that says it is? It's definitely an extension. The wrong thing. It's okay, I'm still here. It's fine. I clicked the wrong thing. Ignore that. It's because it goes out of frame. Goes out of frame. And then it's like, did you click here? And I'm like, no. And then it says we're ending or whatever. It is an extension cord. That's literally the thing that we need. Grab it.
The cable is
plastic security seal. Plastic. Can't take those it off. Right. So saying
that doesn't need.
What are we missing? What am I missing here? It's saying I could use it with the extension cable.
That does.
Right, so if you go here, look at this.
The cable is secured to the van with a plastic security seal.
There's nothing. So, where these little alien signs are, like from Space Invaders, those are the things that we can interact with. We can't interact with anything else. We can't go in here. Lane! Laney Bobaney, how you doing? Can't interact with this. I'm like, I don't understand what we're meant to use this on.
That doesn't have number 6 bolt.
Cursed. they won't let us talk to the... We can talk to this person, but it won't do anything. La la lane.
There are 3 of us. It reads my...
I don't know. I just don't know. Can't use this on this.
This TK!
I'm gonna look it up. Thank you, dude. I'm like, I'm just lost. DK granola. Granola sweetness. Mm-mm. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in, TK. Yeah, I gotta close the tab as well. Damn it. TK and Raiders, how are you? Welcome in. I hope you're having a wonderful evening. Yeah. I hope you had a wonderful time with TK. What were you playing? You were playing Outer Wilds. That's right, you kind of jumped back into Outer Wilds, right? Let's see what we get.
Go farm some souls. I also... Oh, 12 of these. 60k. Another level. I also might have a thing. I might have to eat boss souls. Can I do that? I can. Do I want to do that over getting the...
I've got none of the endings yet, Ghost. Nothing so far. But Raiders, welcome in. I hope you had a wonderful time. No, dude, you're fine. I used to know someone called TK or not. TK, thank you for the raid, and I hope you had a wonderful time in Outer Wilds. I know you've been back on that, and I have been lurking. Fishy, my favorite fishy. Not sure what guide you're using? I'll send you the guide, guys. I'll send you what I'm using. But welcome in, Raiders. We are playing this game, which is called Unusual Findings. Very inspired by 80s stuff. It says it's a step-by-step guide, but I don't think it is, because there's a bit that we've missed. We're kind of stuck in the game right now. A little bit stuck. We don't know what to do next, even though we're following it. So yes, video champs. Yeah, that's the one. So like I say, I hope you had a wonderful time with TK. I hope you have a wonderful time here. I am Mechie. We are playing a point and click. On Friday and Sunday, we're playing Death Stranding. We also do a co-op stream with Arrow to the Jess, normally on a Monday. And then on Tuesdays, we do community nights. Like I said, we're fairly chill here. We just enjoy ourselves and get very silly. I was at a mission stream. I was at the gym. Boo. It happens. Equal with Mechie. Goodness, thank you. You know, when you talk like that, I get the vapors. When I get the vapors, I've got to get my fan out. We like to set the mood. Exactly. Oh. Oh. This is what happens. This is my chat. Where's Callie with the fainting couch? Exactly. This is what happens. So, be okay. This is my stream. They love to do this. And we just roll with it. I enjoy it. I do think there are some issues I have with it. And I have been stuck from time to time. What I can see happening is, if you do one thing different, it could lock you out of an ending. The fuck? See, I was chill, and now I'm not. So, fuck. The chum guy doesn't say that. Yeah, I didn't know. Years. View page. Right, so what's this person saying? I only got to the part where the pod started showing up, so I can't really judge it yet. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. I do think... Right, so we're kind of stuck on a couple of things. Dig a hole, get a net, get a bear trap. Well, we've got the bear trap, thank you, dude. We've got the bear trap, we've got the net. We've done the Top Gun thing, we've got the Geiger counter, we've done the infrared bulb. We can't do the extension cord, because that's stuck. We've done the Polaroid picture, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Right. They use the number 5 wrench. We've done that. We've done that. We must have spoken to Gary. We haven't spoken to Gary because we can't talk to Gary about it. Right. We've done all of this. We've got that net. Sorry, I realize I might be missing something. I'm very sorry if I am. I'm just going to read through this. I don't know what act we're in. Act one? Act one, maybe? Gary? Toenail clippers. What the fuck? Where's that? Okay. Where is... Right, I'm going to go and do that then. Jeez. I need something to cut this. I can't cut it. So what I would say is, there are a couple of things like this that feel like, why is that not obvious? And some of them feel like they are. Let's talk to the ranger.
Hello. Hi, kids.
Yeah, I know. Want to help? Maybe let me help you.
Well, tell me if you have any good fun. The protagonist finds a mysterious piano with
We've done all of this.
A woman faints after seeing a wild lion, and they run out of smelling salts to wake her. The protagonist and his friend.
Right, we've woken somebody up.
Her name is Susan. They are in the mid. Where the hell are
a plane and a sorcerer gave it to
her? I'm just trying to get the nail clippers. Fuck. Maybe. That's not it then.
Well, I'm having troubles. Tell me if you have any good. The pro. A PM. A woman faints after seeing a wild lion, and the protagonist.
Right, we're at a group of hyenas.
Five angry hyenas.
What if the protagonist and his.
Hey! And it makes sense.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not.
Shut up. I'm going to start writing. And you.
Right, give us the nail clippers. A weapon?
A weapon?
No. You know what? Take.
Yes, we need this.
That's. Boom. Disgusting.
No.
Okay, we needed that shit. Right, I'm gone. Let's go here. It's very confusing. I think I figured it out. But that's what I mean. Like, literally, it needs to be. Oh, by the way, here's the thing that you need to use. Right, done. Done.
But, well...
I don't care. Done. Right. Amazing. There you go, we were stuck. We're not stuck anymore. So there's a little bit of this, is my honest opinion. There's stuff that you get stuck on that doesn't really make sense, and all it takes is the one thing. So because we didn't talk to Robert the Bum properly, we cannot help him. But we can't get his help, so we can't do the thing that his option would have given us. Right, there you go. Gary's going to give us the answer to the game. The game's going to happen. We're going to set a trap for the alien. Job done. That'd be a good way to wrap everything up.
Lights on.
Right.
And I didn't forget your reward.
Yes, Gary, please hang on.
Solve the unicorn riddle. The correct answer is 115.
Yep.
What is the logic behind it? The unicorn's question is, tell the emergency backwards.
Well, you see, the emergency number is 911.
Yes.
But backwards, it's 119. But you have to subtract a goblin from the cereal box and 8 lions from the toy lines. But each lion's worth just half. So it's 119 minus 4. Comes out to 115.
That puzzle doesn't make any sense.
It doesn't.
And even the math
is... This is exactly how I felt about Visage. I couldn't find things and the inventory management was terrible, so it just took away from any fear part. Yeah, like, that's the thing for me, is that... So, recently we've had varying success with point and clicks. Like, I do... So, here we do play point and clicks quite often. But we've seen different results. We had one where it had like no guidance, no reference. You literally had to figure everything out. It took ages. It was horrible. It felt like such a use of my time. I had to watch a YouTube video to follow like the exchange stuff, and some of it doesn't make any sense. Like, we've mostly been okay following it, but like this one, at times,
I prefer not
there are things that we didn't understand, but it's not obvious. Notable.
Hi, Bo.
Hi.
Yeah, pretty much. Right, may I give this game a try? Right, we know the answer. Because we've already done this.
I think, what about...
No, we know it's not this. We know it's 115.
Well, this makes no sense at all.
Inventory management.
According to Mr. Wilson, it's one...
Yeah, exactly. You saved the princess and are worthy of the crown. Now you can call the Maze Quest hotline. In the password, 111 9111. 1111. I beat the game.
Noted.
Done. All right, Bull, go do your thing.
Hi, Bull.
Hi.
Right, do your fucking thing. Go build your hole. Dig your hole, fool. Hey, that guy woke up.
Awesome.
Yeah, so he's going to do his thing now. Great.
Do you think the bull is going...
I don't think so.
Are you...
Yes.
Okay, Bull.
Okay, kids.
Can you help...
Nah, sorry.
He's going to go dig a hole.
I got a lot of work.
Can you at least tell us where...
Yes.
Okay.
It's fine. I'm just rushing through it. I'm on voice to text, so I'm driving. So sorry if I spelt your name wrong. I'm really glad to see you. I feel like it's been a long time. Things are okay,
what
friend.
What favor does he owe you?
Oh, that. I gave him the number for a good pizza.
Okay.
He really appreciates that.
Right. We're going to go to the woods real quick. We're going to set our trap. It's in the woods. There's going to be a hole somewhere in the woods. Liquid. No, not there. Alright, we're looking for the hole. No bushes. Is there a hole here? There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Right. Metal sphere. Oosh.
No.
I know we're missing parts,
save
you
that
prick.
For later.
Right.
Right. Bear trap. Oosh.
Done.
Right. This thing.
No. We don't
save that for- Right.
All right, fine. This. And this.
I'd rather
nope.
not.
Okay, fine. This.
Well, who is going to
give me a minute?
What are we doing?
Done.
Great. Right. Where's this? Oosh.
Okay.
There you go.
Don't forget to act.
Here we.
Okay. There you go. We've done the
now,
whole thing.
Hide.
Now hide. Hide.
Do you think he's going to?
Look at this alien. Never mind.
Now, drop the net.
Lane, I've missed you.
We got him.
We got him. Oh, he give not a shit for our hole. This ain't is just like firing off. I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in, and it stops my mind from wondering where it go. Do we... Are we in control again? What's happening? Where did the laser go? I mean, he just shot up in the air, right?
That was intense.
I missed my partner in crime that helps me hit on... I'm guessing that's meant to be Mechie. So anyway, I started blasting. There you go, that's a new one to add to the lexicon.
We gave him a laser.
We gave him a laser.
Couldn't get any worse.
Oh, some shit just happened.
What the hell?
That wasn't...
Are you nuts?
You are, and we, if someone is in danger...
Bogus. I hate
right.
when you're...
Okay, let's go. Okay, we're somewhere else now. Oh, shit. Oh, we're somewhere new.
We must look for survivors.
3 seconds to complete lockdown.
What?
Oh, we're locked
down. Completed. This facility is sealed. Please remain calm.
Oh no.
The rescue team is on its way.
Damn, I knew something bad was gonna happen. What would Rocco do in a situation like this?
Probably... He would stop complaining and start acting like a real man. A real man with a huge knife.
Oh.
Do you have a knife?
Well, no, but I'm a real man.
Whatever. I was expecting something more useful.
Help! Did you hear that? There are still people here.
They're bringing the misogyny.
Like
yeah.
He might be of help.
This is a new band. Bring the misogyny.
And the- I'm not sure if it was made, but it looks like-
Okay. Coffee vending machine, can we grab a coffee? Standard.
This isn't work.
Okay.
I'm not sure if it was made with the- but it looked-
DJ Khaled, and another one, that guy.
Everything is-
looks pretty much like my room.
Blue liquid, what's this blue liquid?
Again.
Has to be all in caps. he's the best music, haven't you heard?
This is alien blood.
If it is.
No, I know. That's fine. And you've done well to live your life not knowing anything about him. We do not speak the name of he who does not go down on a woman. Exactly. What the fuck is wrong with him? That's just like
again
shocking.
More of this.
I'm not even joking.
Blue liquid.
Do you think
you gats to do what you gats
blood?
To do. He
it
doesn't
is?
Go down. Exactly. That's the joke.
He
does not. He does not. And like I say, I feel bad for his missus. Just saying. There you go. I think we're gonna wrap up there. But that's good. We're in a good place. I'm gonna continue this next week with our spooky week. Got him. Exactly. Guys, thank you for your assistance. I appreciate it. There we go. Gonna keep that pinned. Sorry, McKay. Gonna keep that pinned. Ghost, I'm gonna pin it in our Discord messages. Thank you. Please and thank you. There we go. Nice, calm music. We gotta go and look for somebody to raid. Let's pass on some love. What you feeling? Thank you for good times. Dude, thank you. And remember, tomorrow, they expect his queen to. Fuck. You ain't no king if that's how you're behaving. Just saying. You're like... Who appointed you? You're a dictator. Just saying. Right, where are we gonna raid? Kings don't get to keep their heads either. Exactly. Go watch him play Bob Marley's guitar. Phew. Right, where are we gonna go? I'm gonna find you somewhere nice. Somewhere nice and chill. Do you know where we should go to? So, Emily Falcreath is baking. She's doing some baking of Halloween type stuff. Let's go there. Let's go show some love to Emily. Let's let everything load up. Come on now. And I'm sorry if I missed anybody's messages. You know, you guys are all wonders. Where is she at? There we go. Let's go and raid Emily Falcreath. There are your raid messages. First one is for subs. But one is for non-subs. Some quick thank yous before we go. I'm just gonna have to scroll back. You people were very busy tonight. I want to thank first and foremost Phoenix Nat for the raid, Dickie and Sleep Deprived for the follows, MDB for gifting us up to Snedex, Apoc for the bits, many bits, MDB for the bits, Stu for the bits. You guys started a hype train, you crazy motherfuckers. Jill for gifting to IM. And again, some more bits. If I'm missing anybody, please don't be offended. You know that there was a lot going on, and I'm trying to wrap this up before we raid out. It's been awesome. You guys have been a lot of fun. Thank you. Ghost, thank you for the resub. TK, thank you for the raid. And all in all, thank you for everybody for being just absolute wonders. Like I say, let's go and show some love to Emily. Tomorrow we'll be back with Death Stranding, which you know is very chilled. I might even put on some Spotify music in the background. We'll see. I haven't decided. But you guys are awesome. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for hanging out. We made some progress. I know it was slow, but I'm going to leave now and say goodbye. Bye.